Ahem. Hi, everyone. Ahem, ahem, ahem. I think I know what we're playing tonight, but I need to make sure. And yes, Isurani returns. I'm trying to get them on Discord right now. Ahem, ahem. Whimper. Ahem, ahem. Isu said they were ready, but I'm assuming they got up. I want to do an Isu stream, because I haven't talked to Isu in a while. It's been a while. It's been a while since I ran. It's been a while. Cassie sent me a package through FedEx, and I'm currently keeping tabs on it. I was going to check the FedEx tracking. We all missed Isu, come on. But Isu will be here shortly, I'm sure. Out for delivery. It still says Boylston, Mass. Maybe it just doesn't track. The package says it will be here by end of day. By end of day. Anyways, we're just waiting on Isu. How is everyone? Today, I went outside, and I had two ticks crawling on me. So that was... I was gonna say that was fun, but no. No, it wasn't. I hate ticks. It's the worst. Living in the country is awful. Because there are just, like, there are, like, bugs and shit, and I hate it. Hate it. I hate bugs. I hate bugs. And that's really all there is to say on the matter. So I don't want to talk about the Adventure Zone steeplechase spoilers. Because... Hello? Wait, hold on. Sorry, guys. Oh my god, Cassie's package! Oh, I unplugged everything! Cassie's package is here! Hold on. Oh my god, hold on, guys. It says Dr. Ryan Phantom PhD on it. Let's see if Cassie will actually pick up. I don't know how busy she is. I shit you not, it just got here.
It did?
It did.
I'm a clairvoyant.
Can I open it right now?
Yeah.
I'm on stream.
Oh, are you?
Yeah, my mother just came downstairs and said, Dr. Ryan Phantom, PhD? Because that's what it says on the package, everyone. I'm opening the package now. Apparently, this is from Goodwill.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever it is. Cassie was very excited to send me this. I don't know what it is.
Uh-huh.
Well, there's bubble wrap in it.
It was my test to see if I wanted to order from Goodwill's online site.
Oh my god, it's him! Oh my god. Holy shit! Oh, this is retro!
Yeah.
Wow!
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not on camera right now. Guys, it's a retro Alf doll.
Yeah, from like 86.
Wow!
Isn't that cool?
That's awesome! Holy shit. I will add this to my Alf collection. That's awesome. I actually have a lot of Alf stuffed animals, but I don't have this. I do not have this one.
Good.
That's awesome.
I was like, either Ryan already has this one, and he wouldn't mind another one, or he doesn't have it, and now he does.
Yeah, it's true. If I had it, I wouldn't have minded another one. You're right. Oh, that's wonderful. Thank you, Cassie.
I was digging around at some vintage stuff, and I saw that, and I was like, oh my god. And I was able to get it for, like, really reasonable price.
All right.
And, like, after shipping and everything, I was like, oh my god. It became kind of ridiculous, but then it taught me to never buy from Goodwill.com again.
That's fair.
Don't do it, because you don't know what the shipping's going to be.
Right, exactly.
Yeah.
Oh, that's hilarious, though. Okay, thank you.
Happy birthday.
It's not my birthday, but okay.
What are you playing with Isu?
I'm good. I don't know yet. I'm still trying to get Isu on the call.
Oh.
Yeah, Isu said they were ready, but I think they had to get up and do something, so.
Well, Godspeed. Yeah, decide what you want to play tonight.
Yeah,
I don't have a preference, so
okay.
We can do it up.
All right, they're saying happy birthday to me in chat now. Thanks. Bye.
Bye.
What the fuck? Oh. Oh, okay. I thought Discord was telling me the package arrived. I was like, what? No. There's a Discord sticker that's package arrived. I was like, what? Discord shouldn't know where my packages are? That Discord shouldn't know any of that. Where's my phone? I'm gonna take a picture of this Alf, but I don't know where my phone is. Oh, that's right. I couldn't find my phone. Come to think of it. Where was it? Oh, shit. I don't know where my phone is. Here, I'll be right back, guys. That's right. There's a Find My Phone feature through Google. I forgot. Hold on. I'll just have it. Dang it. All right. Find your device. Samsung Galaxy. Play sound. Oh. I hear it. Where are you? Hello? Oh. It's on my record player. Here, I'll take a picture of the Alf. And I'll put it in streams chat. Holy shit, this thing's awesome. It really is like a big retro Alf.
Yeah, that's my ringtone. I changed it from the remix I made because that remix was driving me insane, so. The Find Your Phone beep is always so loud. Yeah, it's especially loud when you accidentally leave your phone upstairs and you set it off at 1 a.m. and it wakes up your whole family. I like the remix. Yeah, but like, do you ever get like you listen to it too much and it like gives you PTSD? Like, I don't like phone calls. Like, ringtones will give me PTSD after a while. I'll just be like, ugh. So like, that remix was kind of ruined for, it's kind of ruined for me now. That was dumb of me. So now I have a default ringtone instead. I'm thinking about doing it for the Metal Gear noise too, because I'm like, it's just getting confusing now. Whenever I play Metal Gear, and I'm like, was that my phone? It's like cool, but yeah. Yeah, he is pretty big. It's a pretty big elf. Oh my, Jesus, Rami. Double. I don't know where Isu is. Isu said, okay, I'm ready. Isu. Okay. Huh? Hello?
It didn't notify me from you.
Huh? You're all muffly.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay.
Hold on.
Okay.
Okay.
There we go.
Is this better?
Yeah, okay. That's better. Chat, it's Isu!
It's me.
They're also happy to see you. They legitimately, when I started the stream, they all were like, I miss Isu! And now I'm like, I know. Isu's the funny one. I know. I'm not funny. Isu's the one that's
funny.
The streams became much less funny while you were away, though. By comparison, because you're my good funny friend Isu, and you bring so much joy to my stream, and who else would I be able to say my dumb jokes to? So
I'm just recipient to your dumb jokes.
you're what?
A recipient.
Yeah. So are you still on your meds?
I'm on new meds.
Yeah, you're taking Zoloft now, right?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. I'm just making sure you were still taking them.
Yeah, of course.
I'm
being pretty supervised, don't worry.
Yeah, they do take a bit to kick in. That's the only problem with Zoloft.
They kicked in. It's just, I'm on, like, the... Like, they kick in and then they kind of dip for a bit as you get used to them.
Yeah, that's what I've heard. I've never been on it. My mom was on it, but yeah,
That's what Zoloft do. So
okay,
it's like I was really good for a few days, and now I'm like, I'm okay.
Yeah, that's because it was like crack. You were like, oh my god, there's so much serotonin in me.
It was a normal amount of serotonin.
Yes, well, that's the thing, is that slowly it will build back up to the normal serotonin.
Yes, so. I'd like that.
Yeah, we would all like that, Isu. So Isu, before we start, male pretty cure.
Yeah, the stage show. It's a stage show.
Guys, it was a gateway. Cure Wing was a gateway. And now they're making a male pretty cure stage show.
It did kind of hit me like a train. I was like, what?
The anniversary is doing some things to Toei.
Nox said
I thought I dreamed that. No, that was real.
That was real. There's like discourse over it now. It's great.
Of course there is.
I use the For You page on Twitter mobile when I don't have anything else to do.
Yeah.
And I just see the worst takes. It's hilarious.
Mm-hmm.
I love it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've been to that panel and I fucking hate it. But Isu, when will men get the representation that they deserve? Okay? It's been long enough. So long that we have stood in women's shadow, and it's time for men to be in charge. Finally, not even a sympathy laugh from Isu.
I thought it was funny if I said quiet.
It was funny. Just fucking completely silent. You sound
pained.
You sound pained saying that. Ryan should explode. You should blow up. Oh. Okay. They're telling me to blow up. Beep, beep, beep.
Oh,
Ryan,
God, no,
Ryan,
no,
wake
no.
up.
No, no.
It was all a dream.
Not this again.
Alright, so I wrote a game with Isu.
You don't even know what we're playing.
No, I don't. I was gonna, Nancy Drew is too much to set up right now. I can't be bothered. So, while you were gone, I actually bought myself a new graphics card, believe it or not.
Whoa.
Yeah, like, and not, they've gone down a bit. This is a graphics card that's about, I don't know, 4 or 5 years old now, but it's a 3060. So I am able to emulate 3DS games and stream them. So
wow.
I've been playing Pokemon Moon, believe it or
I
not.
Saw that.
Yeah. And it's been running pretty well, but I can easily emulate GameCube games. And I do have Pokemon Colosseum. So really, it's up to you. We could either play Pokemon Colosseum or I could continue playing Pokemon Moon.
I don't know.
I don't know.
One thing
like,
we need to do at some point is you said, and I'm holding you to this, you wanted to read Paranatural.
Read Paranatural. I wasn't sure if tonight was a good night for that.
It might be a good night.
Okay.
I'm okay with it.
We can do that. I told Isu I wanted to read Paranatural on stream because I thought it was just a funny like meme comic. But Isu shared shit on Twitter and I'm like, what the fuck's going on in Paranatural? Is this like red versus blue?
That is the worst comparison of all time.
Paranatural, just like red versus blue.
Nothing is like red versus blue. Red versus blue shouldn't exist.
Is that the show where Castiel went to super hell? No.
Yes.
Yes. Paranatural is the show with Castiel and Deeb and Sam. And they go on funny adventures.
And I definitely know all about it.
And Isu, tell me one thing about Supernatural.
I have
right
absolutely. I don't know a single thing that happens to Supernatural. It invented ABO fic.
It invented what?
If you don't know what that is, I'm not explaining it.
Oh, that's, you know what? That's fair. That's fair. Because I don't want to know what it is, actually. When Isu's like, I'm not going to explain it. I know it's bad.
Begin with the chat, though.
The chat is... I'm looking it up.
I'm pretty sure it did. I'm pretty sure that's...
I'm looking it up.
Okay.
Oh, I think I unheard it. I think I misheard it. I typed in ADL fic.
That's not what it is.
Okay. I misspelled it. What was it called?
ABO.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, he's looking up a pair of naturals right now.
It literally doesn't come up.
Thank God. Alright.
If I mute the stream, will you tell me? Alright, hold on. Okay, I understand. We're unmuted.
You didn't actually want to hear it.
I understood. You. All Isu said was like three words and what it stood for. And I was like, oh, okay, never mind. I understand that. I understand what it does now. You freaks! Anyways, let me get Paranatural up.
Yay! It's good because it just updated, which means the new chapter isn't... The last page was a huge spoiler, so...
I see. Alright, Paranatural.
That
oh
net.
My god, this like... Oh my god, this is like Homestuck. I understand.
Not every comic is Homestuck.
Wait a minute, Isu, I understand! This is like Homestuck! I yeah, understand it now!
It changed to illustrated prose because the creator had
I noticed!
It's a comic for like 6 chapters at least.
Okay. Oh, alright. So, what music should I put on for this?
I don't know.
Oh,
Nox can join too.
Oh, you want to join Nox? Yeah, Nox can join. We'll call the group call.
Nox.
Well, now I have to change the stream title. Nox, now I have to change the stream title.
Hello.
So thanks.
Nox needs a win.
Did you say Nox needs a win?
What?
Have you heard about Geets?
Oh, yes! Kane will fill into an orb!
He became Bubbles.
Kane is not... Takahashi hates this guy. Takahashi making a character. What if I hated him?
Maybe? Tomorrow's episode is... It's gonna have the two American guys, so I'm excited for that.
Yes!
And they're finally gonna get to transform.
It's gonna have everyone back except
My two favorite characters, Ben and John.
Thank God.
Those suits weren't in the scans, though, so I'm worried that something's gonna happen to them.
Probably!
Yeah.
I believe it! They're probably
John's
just...
John's their MVP, though.
They're probably just doing it so people leave them alone about them transforming, because it was a throwaway gag, obviously.
But people like them too much. Like
I'm gonna
me.
I'm gonna play the Luigi's Mansion OST over this.
Okay.
I downloaded a great extension, chat. And I'm going to show it to you. Oh, I was on private. I don't know why. Hold on. I'm going to show you this wonderful extension I have. Once I
looks great.
Listen.
I can't see shit.
Listen. Give me a minute. Isu, fun fact. I don't know if you were here still, Nox, the other day during Fortnite. Oh, maybe not. So I was playing Fortnite and I decided to scroll through Tumblr while the game was loading. and it captured it and it showed furry tits on my stream.
I was there, but I wasn't looking at the street when that happened, so I had no idea.
Good job, Ryan.
And Emily was like, did you just show tits? And I'm like, what? And the chat's like, Ryan, you showed tits. And I'm like, I wasn't looking at the chat, so I didn't notice for a good 4 minutes.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
That's iconic.
Pretty bad.
The stream I saw you do when I was in the hospital, because I wasn't really doing too well, I was your terrible, terrible motorcycle game.
Why was that the one stream you saw?
That's the
it
perfect
just so happened
one
it was
watch.
The only one I saw.
Why did it have to be the American Chopper 2 Full Throttle stream?
I liked the cutscenes. They were funny.
Oh, you know, they were fucking funny.
I remember nothing from that except for like the very end when everything just spiraled.
Everything did spiral out of control.
I don't think I caught the end, but
I started unhooking the camera in Dolphin and like moving it around and like going under the world and shit. Yeah. So this is the extension I use, chat. It's called It's called Remove YouTube Suggestions. It has tons of YouTube tweaks that are great. Like, I removed all suggestions from YouTube. And now when you click on home, it just takes you to subscriptions. And I took away, like, trending, and I took away comments, and now YouTube is literally just my subscriptions and nothing else, so I cannot get recommended trash and go down a rabbit hole all day. And when you click on a video, say this Joel video, there's no recommended on the side, and it's just, there's no comments.
That's like this is it. The laptop at the hospital. I'm sorry, all I've got is hospital stories.
That's fine.
It was on restricted mode, so I couldn't see any comments.
Oh, that's
and like you're... half the videos, I was trying to watch Ray Narvaez Jr. when I was, and all his videos were like delisted because they were all, I guess they had swearing. So they were
restricted. No!
I couldn't watch anything.
They had oh my god.
I watch a lot of Ray.
The GameCube.
He's great. Ray's great.
Ray is very funny. And he shoots with Jeremy and Matt sometimes, and I'm like, yay.
Well, that's good. The only good remaining, well, Michael's cool. I like Michael.
Jeremy isn't remaining anymore. Jeremy quit.
Jeremy quit Achievement Hunter?
Yeah, he's not a part of it anymore.
No shit.
So like what's worth watching?
Yeah, well, I mean, Michael was funny. I don't know if Michael's still there.
I don't know. But I'm assuming Michael Jeremy and Matt aren't part of it anymore.
Wow. That's crazy.
They played the egg game. They did play the egg game. What?
What egg game? They played the egg game. Oh, yeah. Billy Hatcher for the GameCube.
Oh.
Don't go there. That, go to chapter one, you ninny.
That exists. You gotta,
scroll down. Oh, yeah. We're stuck there.
Okay.
The art is very minimal at first, but...
Okay.
It gets better.
That's fine.
It looks nice.
Well, it's black and white
at first. What I've seen.
Okay. So here's for natural. I promised Isu, I think a long time ago, that we would read this on stream, and then both of us completely forgot. And then when I suggested it the other day, I said, oh yeah, I think I said I was going to do that already.
There's a lot of characters in this one.
I see. Chapter 1. The Activity Club and the new kid. Luigi's here. I got to make sure not to press this one, which I'm sure takes you to the newest
page. Yeah, it takes you to the newest page.
I don't want spoilers. Oh, look at this! Wow, oh, it really was like...
This was like 2008.
Wow, the comic's been going for that long?
Long time.
Are there slurs in this?
No. There's not even like swearing.
Wow, really?
Nice.
Because the characters are like mostly 12.
Chat's not on screen. I see.
12-year-olds swear. No, but I get it.
Yeah. Okay, so who's going to voice who?
Well, main character.
Am I going to voice Max? Isn't he the main character?
He is the main character.
Unless you want to voice him, Isu.
No, I'm okay without voicing Max.
Okay. What kind of character is Max? Is he pissed?
He's kind of pissed. He's a very deadpan 12-year-old.
Okay. Really, Dad?
Is there some sort of problem, Max?
Yes, Dad, there is. Why the heck is our new house some cruddy old convenience store?
Ooh.
It's 7-Eleven. What's this? Are you somehow surprised at this fact?
Yes. You can be the small child, Max.
Dad, you dropped a box.
It's pretty good. I knew you'd be good at that. All you said is that we were moving to your old hometown. I heard nothing about living in a flipping 7-Eleven.
Ah, but Max, it's been my life dream to own a store such as this one.
What? You dropped another box, and you're in the middle of the street.
Since when?
Well, I think it's kind of cool.
Sorry.
My friends are going to be jealous because I'll be able to get candy and stuff whenever I want to.
Haha, that's true, Zoe. Oh, wait, we moved. You don't have any friends.
You're trying to make me mad, Maxie boy.
I know that. I know that the faces are really funny in this.
I've seen one of Lanza's, I remember. There's a certain page
Really?
The handsome Lanza face when he joins the group.
That was inspired by Paradise.
Oh,
yeah. Toby said that.
Oh my god.
Toby said that on the chapter one stream that revealed chapter two. I remember vividly.
Holy shit.
I freaked out.
That's great.
That's incredible.
I know exactly the page too.
This art style actually reminds me of Jonan Vasquez, like back when he used to do stuff before Invader Zim, even in Invader Zim.
Yeah.
Now, you two. This is no time for fighting. Behold! You're in Mayview, the town on two hills, with nothing but a pristine lake and friendly people in between.
Did you say behold?
Don't ruin this for me, Max. Honestly, Max, you're not supposed to be so cynical until you're at least 13. Back your age, kiddo.
Swoop. What was that about acting your age?
Check it out, guys.
Check what out? I can't see anything.
Darkness.
Click. Ta-da!
It's all right.
Whoa, I'll go exploring.
Huh. Looks like all the shelves are empty.
Is that a cash register?
Wait, you dropped the boxes.
Don't tell me you forgot stores are supposed to sell stuff.
Relax, Max. Everything's being shipped in tomorrow. Come on, dude. I'll show you the upstairs.
Zoop. His head's upside down.
He's a noodly.
He's noodly.
He is a little noodly.
This is perfect music.
It is.
And
oh, he dived dives. Over it.
That face is so
weak. You guys are going to like the upstairs. It's way better than our old apartment.
Do I get my own room?
Does it have padded walls?
Not too shabby, huh?
Cool.
I want to live in a 7-Eleven.
Looks like all our old stuff is here and unpacked.
Yeah, the movers did all the heavy stuff for us. The room's over at the end of the hallway, Max.
Whoa, put on your 3D glasses, chat!
Yo!
Whoa.
It's like Spy Kids 3D! Huh? Oh, okay.
We're breaching the panels already.
Whoa.
It's perfect! Whoa, it's got everything!
Swamp. Over my dashboard. Swamp. Actually, Zoe, I think it needs one more thing.
Oh.
There. Baby. Now the whole family's here.
Dead mom lore.
It's funny because her design actually looks nothing like that.
Yeah.
Things change.
They forgot how their mom looked.
Who wants pizza?
Oh! Oh, color.
There we go.
Color.
Yeah, color is.
Come on, Max. Calm down. It's not like it's haunted or anything.
Stealth.
Da, da,
da, da, da. Da, 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 da.
Ha!
Chirp, chirp.
I guess I was just being paranoid.
You can tell when this was made because he's got a flip phone.
New message. Oh no. What happened to Luigi's Mansion? I swear this is just like ripped from the game. What is this?
Maybe. I did hear Luigi noises earlier.
Actually, let me.
Nintendo.
Let me actually pop that.
Nintendo.
Yoo-hoo! Let me pop that out. Put it over here. That way I can do it without. Okay. Guess I was just being paranoid.
Whoop.
Click.
I'm Sam. How's the new house?
This is the first ever bald 12-year-old. My dad was so happy about its automatic doors that he ran in out of the house for half an hour. So yeah, I'm pretty sure all of our neighbors think we're insane.
R-O-F-L. Same old Max. But do you like it?
Ruffle.
Ruffle.
I don't say Ruffle, sounds stupid.
Ruffle.
sound effect of myself.
Somebody forgot to turn off the hose. Snap. Oh.
Ghost.
Oh.
It's a ghost.
It's a spooky.
This is the kid that waited by your bedside in Persona 3. It was just a dream. Like, heck,
damn,
it was.
You dream in color?
That was way too vivid. Maybe it was something I ate. Gotta think back.
Oh, dude, don't forget. It's school tomorrow. You should probably get up around 7 o'clock if you want to be ready in time to make the bus.
Uh-oh. 7:39.
Super max speed changing cool technique.
Technic?
Clown.
Who is this, Zoe?
Yeah.
Okay. In a hurry, Maxwell? I wasn't sure.
I don't have time to make fun of your shirt, Zoe. I'm gonna be late for school.
Clown.
Yo, toss me that backpack.
Humph.
Yup. Oh boy.
Cut. Oof.
Son.
Father. Why didn't you wake me up? I missed the bus on my first day!
I got distracted playing with the cash register and I'm very sorry.
worst dad ever.
Would the worst dad ever give you candy for lunch?
Probably, yes. I'm gonna be so late. I need wheels. Two specifically. Do you know where my scooter is?
In the back.
You know who this reminds me of?
Who?
Dipper.
Yeah. It's the best in a hat.
He's like dressed like Dipper too. Yo, he's got that Razor scooter swag.
Yeah.
Yo.
Click. Snap.
Ride, my child, to the top of the hill. To your education! Have a nice day.
Cut it out, Dad. Yo.
Very nice scenery. Wow.
Yes.
Wow.
I look at this and I think about how the comic looks now. Because I know what it looks like.
Yeah.
Yeah. Still pretty, though.
Yeah, that's nice. Definitely gets better, though.
I'm Sam. You spacing, Max? Do you like the house or not?
This fucking music.
This music is terrible.
It is terrible. It literally is terrible. I'm stopping it. What music do we play?
Something spooky.
Something spooky.
I don't know.
I play the Dead Space OST.
Dead Space.
Sure.
Play like Resident Evil or something.
No, this is too spooky. I'm just gonna play Mario Kart OST, fuck it!
Okay.
Sounds good.
Did it, did it, did it.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Mario Kart music is the perfect soundtrack to play in any circumstance.
Psychonauts OST, oh, that would've been... Yeah, that would've been a good idea. Oh well. Maybe next time. Induces vivid nightmares in its inhabitants, most likely due to slow leak of subterranean mind-altering gases. I fear for my family's sanity. Said fear unrelated to previously mentioned toxic fumes. Boop beep boop. Send. Whoa!
Ah! Oh fuck. Look at all these shapes!
Look at that shape. Oh, I know this guy.
Oh.
And who, wait, who gonna voice who?
And then the son of a baker comes at me from behind, swinging a baguette like some kind of psychopath.
Only a coward would attack a man with a back gun. I'm not
coward.
I'm very tired of the voices.
The coward is so confident their bread's stale enough to take me out in one hit.
Easy to get no voices.
So what happened then, John?
Okay.
What happened then, John?
Dirt. What do you think happened? I dunked the loaf and then gave him the old 1-2 finish.
He's gonna need a whole lot of yeast to rise after one of your punches.
Wham! Nobody ever gets the drop on me.
Ah!
Hmm? What the?
Oh man! Oh, Johnny! He's out cold. RJ's in shock, dude.
He's dead. Look at the frothing.
Like foaming at the.
Yeah, he's foaming.
I love that kid.
Look at. Oh snap! Is he like okay?
Who do you think you are, landing on our friend like that?
That was your friend? I could have sworn he was a freshly cut, bright red plot of grass.
CPR!
Oh god!
Stop it! Steven! He's coming around, dude!
I'm...
You okay, bro?
I'm perfectly fine!
Wait, hey. How is that possible? It's like a face, like, indent.
No idea, yo. I just feel kind of tingly. Okay, kid, listen up. You just landed on a very important face.
He's got a mark on his face.
He does.
Mumble, name's not kid. It's Max Mumble.
Johnny's face. My face. But seeing as I'm in a good mood, I'll let you off with an apology and 50 cents.
I think he's got brain damage. Gosh, that's awful merciful of you.
I haven't seen this guy in years. I just realized he hasn't been at the comic for a long time.
Oh, damn.
Oh.
Hey, 50 cents. We can go buy chips or something.
Never you're ready.
Fine. I'm so...
Why'd you stop?
Ghost.
What
is that in your head?
Chew. My hair?
Jeez, what is that slime stuff?
Well, it's gelled, so...
Yo, he's just trying to distract us, dude. I don't know, man. I think he's making fun of your do.
He wouldn't dare!
What are you guys talking about? Can't you see it? This is... It's not natural, it's... Supernatural!
Punk, it's died. Just like you're about to be.
Wait, what?
Get him!
Yeah, stay away from me! 50 cent chips, yeah, true.
He's stuck it into the gutter. Get in there, Ollie!
I am the wind!
Here he comes.
Splash.
Splash.
That thing came off!
Give me your bones, punk!
I think I'll keep running, though.
Hey, kid. You're in for it now.
Friendship fusion! Oh!
Stop it! You don't make any sense! That does it. Oh my god.
Yo!
Whoa.
Stop!
Why is he cool? Isn't this guy a dork?
Yes, parkour.
This is the cooler dipper.
Oh, my face!
Whoa, Johnny, don't fill that with-
Oh my god.
Don't fill that. Smack, ouch. A friendship fusion defeated! Impossible!
Get back here, you jumpy little circus freak!
Oh. Goo.
Ghosty.
Who?
Ghosty. His face.
Does have a little face.
That punk kid. Using food as a weapon. That's a recipe for the collapse of society.
He'll get us just desserts. Oh, yes.
Yeah, you walk under that bridge.
You will feel the fire of my wrath.
Hey, you're getting soup on me.
Suckers. Whoa, whoa. What the...
Purple friends.
I don't think those are friends.
Let's get out of here, Scoob.
Let's skedaddle!
Zoinks!
More kids!
More kids. There's lots of kids in this one.
There's lots of kids in this one. But who I want to be the blonde! You know I want to be the blonde! Come on.
Okay. It's 8 o'clock.
He'll be here.
Wait a second. A thought just struck me. We have no idea who this new kid looks like.
I'll know him when I see him. Scratch, scratch. Because I totally jacked his file from the principal's office.
Susie, are you crazy? Are you trying to get his attention with jail time?
Maxwell Puckett, white male, 4'8", brown hair,
You don't have to steal it. You could have just looked at it. You realize how useful it is.
Shoot, this could be anybody. There's not even a photo. Darn it, Colin. I'm a terrible journalist.
Oh, hey, no you're not. You're just a terrible person.
Who's that?
I don't know.
Hey, are you Maxwell? Oh, jeez. Just Max.
Point.
Great, I'm Susie, and this is my assistant, Colin.
I'm more like a slave.
I'm like a slave. Nice to meet you. I'll bet. Listen, I run the school newspaper.
It's more like a pamphlet.
You being here, being you, being new, present the both of us with a unique opportunity. What? Sorry, I'd love to chat, but I'm late, and it's my first day, so... Late? You're not late. School doesn't start for at least another half an hour.
More like 15 minutes. You better be ready by 8 o'clock, Zoe. In Mayview, they send tardy kids to the mines.
It's 8:15, my bus isn't here yet, and you're a liar, Dad!
They send tardy kids to the mines! You've got the time, Max, and we got the know-how. We'll give you a tour of the school if you'll answer a few questions along the way. Okay, I guess. Okay, cool. First things first, welcome to Mayview Middle School.
Hi, Doodles.
Thoughts?
Hi, Doodles.
Hi, Doodles. Does it look crime-infested to you? Dangerous, perhaps? So, Max... You must have just moved here, right? Where did you live before Mayview?
There's the nurse's office.
Baxbro. Ah, the big city! Excellent, spectacular, superb!
The cafeteria over there.
Oh, I see. Hey, Susie, do you mind if I ask you a question? Well, it's unorthodox, but alright, ask away. Have you ever, seen anything strange? Like in the general area of the school.
Or like those little doodles on top.
You're gonna have to be there, our little doodles. You're gonna have to be more specific, Inspector.
Like how she's playing with her hair.
Like weird.
She doodles, we do.
Purple.
The author? They're non-binary now, but.
Oh.
Oh, the author of this?
Yeah.
Oh.
Zach came out as non-binary a few years back.
Oh, oh shit. Like weird purple see-through. Never mind. Oh, hey, your locker should be right over there.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, isn't this the guy that comes? I've seen this guy before, haven't I?
This guy's my favorite.
So he's one of those, huh?
He's already
a tortured individual.
He's got some problems.
Yeah, of course he does!
Is this Isaac?
Yes.
Oh, boy.
I hear the lockers in this hallway open on their own if you kick them right. Seriously? Let me try.
This isn't a tone interview anymore, is it?
Oh, Max, the best room in the building is right around the corner. The Chamber of Absolute Silence is on this floor.
That was uncalled for.
There's no time to slack off, D. Our readers are expecting some cold, hard journalism.
But we don't have any readers.
Nice place. Oh, that's me. This is Max. He's new. Max, this is Dimitri. He's the newspaper's editor or whatever.
Hey.
Hey. The three of us make up the journalism club, but I have a feeling it's going to be four pretty soon. Huh?
Oh, bye, Doodles.
Oh, bye, Doodles. Oh. Did I skip
it? No, you didn't miss anything. It just time skipped.
Okay. It's better than my old school in that way. Right. What's this article going to be about anyways? Me? Nope. It's about getting a fresh new look at our school. I've interviewed teachers, janitors. Oh, is that a journalist curiosity I sense? Are you interested in joining the club? I'm not sure it's my thing. Nonsense, you fit right in.
ring, ring, ring.
This bell is fucked.
It's got three different noises to it.
Class time. Who's your first period teacher? Oh, hey, don't panic. I should have your schedule. Here we go. Mr. Garcia. Nice guy. This one time. Hey, Susie. Hey. Can you slow down? I'm kind of stuck in a crowd here. Susie! The entire pizza! Huh? Crowd? But this hallway's practically empty. Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, God, that...
He sees dead people.
Well, I'm off to class. Here's your schedule. Don't be a stranger, okay? How did I not... And I touched... I felt... Oh, boy. Isaac.
Izzy, would you want to voice him?
Oh, you know Easy wants to voice him. Come on.
Yes.
Okay.
You know Easy wants to voice him. Mr. Garcia?
That's all right. Just sit wherever.
Okay. Man.
Man.
There's a lot of kids.
So then he goes into the ice cream store. There's another shark.
Uh-huh.
Hey, who's that?
Zigga Zigga, new kid? No way. No one told us or nothing.
Oh, you absolute dork. There's a first impression you'll never live down.
Zigga. Hey, I'm Max.
I'm Cody, too.
Who's this gay kid?
That's Cody.
Curry?
What? Cody.
Cody.
Curry!
I heard Curry.
That's Curry.
What? New kid.
Isu gets all the... Are you sure you want to load yourself up with reoccurring characters, Isu?
Yes, I do. I'm just not good at voices. I'm sorry.
No, that's not it. I'm just saying, are they all going to have to interact at some point?
No, I'm trying to pick my characters wisely.
Okay. Who's the blonde? I don't know.
I thought I caught a whiff of that new kid smell.
Yeah, you want to do Ed, because Ed is a main one.
Oh, who? Me?
Ed, blonde one is Ed.
Okay, so who should voice Ed, you think?
No, Nox can do it if you're sure.
I don't care.
You got a good nerd voice, just... you can do Ed.
You got a nerd.
Okay.
Oh. He was assigned the
Hey, games. I'm Jeff.
My name's Violet.
I'm Lisa, how do you do?
God.
Hey, hi. Nice to meet you.
I'm hungry, and Ed, mostly hungry.
My name's Cody. Nice to meet you.
My name's Gay.
So what do you think of Mayfew, Max?
Adjectives fail me.
You know what fails me, Mr. Garcia, because I don't laugh at his bad jokes.
It could be that, Jeff, or it could be you writing the wrong answers on his desk.
My name's Jeff.
Oh my god! Fucking bell, kids. Time for class.
The bell's fucked.
Something's wrong with that bell. Before that, we got a new student, young Maxwell over there, so don't, like, bully him or whatever. Okay, last time we were discovering the subsonic structure of popcorn, which...
Ah, yes, popcorn. Ghosts?
Right, aliens next.
Hey, what gives, man?
Kinda jumpy there, new kid.
God.
You can read a textbook and you can just get a haircut.
Koalas do not exist.
Koalas do not exist.
Therefore, koalas do not exist.
So here's a textbook, and you can just get a haircut, finish this package at your leisure, so that you're caught up.
Hey!
I like how he's... And you can just get a haircut. Finish this
Just get a haircut.
One class down. Gotta get this day over with so I can figure out what's going on around here. No, see, Q isn't even a number.
Hey, Max, got another chair for you.
And it matches your hat!
Ah, Jeff, Cody, thanks.
Here's a tip. Miss Baxter seems normal, but she's kind of secret nuts. Watch out.
This pencil, it matches the yellow and pink orbs I feel within my soul. It's fine working.
Well, kittens and puppies, I'm starting to think that is the norm in Mayview.
And the inside of this desk is a fine symbol for the dark underbelly of childhood, sticky with sorrow and chewing gum.
What's wrong with Jeff?
Many things, everyone.
Take your seats. Today, we're going to dive into the fascinating world of long division.
Who's
this? Excuse me.
Oh, it's Isaac.
No, it's not.
Oh, okay. Oh, my.
Hi there. I didn't want to spoil him.
Oh, this freak.
Hey, Teach, sorry I'm late. The trip over was murder.
Oh, you've got to be kidding.
What are we learning, Matt?
Just take a seat, Johnny.
Well.
Max, is he bothering you?
Shut your mouth, pansy boy.
What's your problem, man?
Oh, you mean besides the whole covered in soup thing? I'm his first peer looking for you, which is bad because I deeply value my education. Lord have mercy.
I think that's you, Ryan.
No, there's a bunch of words.
I think,
over on the left.
I think it's, yeah.
That's you guys on the left?
No, Max is talking.
Oh! I'm an idiot. I just thought a meathead like you would go well with some soup.
You should have told me you were hungry, punk. I'd be more than happy to share a knuckle sandwich.
You're a spiky jerk.
Shut up, baldy.
What? I'm not bald.
I bet you got one of those monk cuts under your head.
Be silent! The music cut out just then, too.
As soon as this class ends, punk, you and me gonna have to work out our differences in a friendly manner.
I hope that was worse than the last.
Oh, not again with the acrobatics.
Yeah! Jeff.
T-pose.
Cody, slow him down.
Oh, you!
Look at him wiggling. Later, Johnny.
Now that's my kind of new kid. New kid!
Excuse me. Hello? The door was unlocked.
Hello, Isaac.
Oh, sir. I didn't see you there. What with the lights off?
Yes, sorry about that, Isaac. I was just checking the room for night lamps. They're very shy little spirits, you see, and only reveal themselves in the dark.
Spooky music.
Oh, I see. Were there any?
Yeah, there is spooky. A few.
What was I? Oh, right. So, I think I found another person like us.
What?
There was this kid I'd never seen before, and he was talking about seeing see-through purple things. And then I could have sworn I saw him mistake some of them for real people. The textbook signs he was going to become like us, right?
Indeed. Someone you've never seen before.
You have to get this guy, right? I'll find Isabel and...
Carrick says this is a good character for Ryan to be voicing.
I'm not sure about this voice, but I
oh,
find out.
Okay.
Yeah, oh boy.
For now, he's in shadows.
He's in shadow, you can do what you want.
Wait, you don't have to do anything.
Huh? But if this guy starts seeing everything and we're not allowed, he's gonna flip his nuggets, just like...
I know, Isaac, I know. But if what you said is true, he's only in the early stages. And we've got time. And besides, there's a good chance this kid you've never seen before will be coming straight to me. September 25th.
Yeah, Isaac is one of those kids, huh?
September 25th.
2000.
Lunchtime.
Oh no.
Oh no, it's Nox!
No, these characters don't appear again, so just give them whatever.
It's a no, that's a Nox.
Stand up straight, Simmons! You're more literally bent out of shape than your, sorry, excuse for an instrument. Fitzgerald, a limbless chib, could play a better triangle than you.
It's literally
football.
Nox.
Football! We're big!
Football! We're big!
Football Appreciation Club, we're big!
We're big on dipping chips!
Clubs, huh? Wonder if I should... Oh, I didn't even know it's Football Appreciation Club. So it's like, say, watch football.
We're big on dipping chips.
Clubs, huh? Oh, yo, it's the Shy Guy song. Clubs, huh? I wonder if I should take Susie up on her offer.
Activity Club.
How vague can you get? Come on, Max. Focus. Gotta figure out if those purple things could actually be...
Yeah, focus, Max.
Huh? What am I doing? Some kind of storage closet? Alas, my marbles have been irrecoverably lost. I'm assuming that's Isabel.
Yes.
Ghost.
Oh. I thought it was just like a really short.
Isu's got a good old man voice.
I don't think I do.
Well, you don't want to do voices today anyways.
It's okay. I can do Isabel if you want.
Yeah, do Isabel.
Go away. I can't talk here. Young lady, please wait. Slam. We're in grave danger. What, again? Go bother Isaac. There's a spirit. A spirit on the second floor. It's eating things. Which is exactly what I'd like to be doing. So if you don't mind, it's eating ghosts and spirits. Slurping them up like spectral spaghetti. Please, young lady, have a heart. Hey, come on. You know I'll help. You ghosts have to fend for yourselves a bit, you know? Can't you defend yourself with your spectral energy's abilities?
It makes butterflies.
I see. I don't have my tool at the moment, but the guys and I can look into this later. Just stay dead until then, okay?
It's the last time we saw that old man. Phew. I finally found it.
Hey, Max!
Dorf! Oh, no, you don't, Max Trillion. You're going to break bread with the J Club. No two ways about it.
My cousin, Maxitrillion.
Maxitrillion. Well, I haven't decided yet. There are a lot of clubs. Being with us is like being in all the clubs because we spy on everybody else.
Dizzy, I will call the police. I will call them and they will take you away.
Oh, yeah?
I love Colin. He's my
favorite. Well, then, what's the activity club do?
He's a very little
good
guy.
Question!
Pandora's box, Max. You just ripped it in half.
Let me tell you a story, Max. It was in the start of the sixth grade.
These early faces do remind me a lot of Invaders.
Yeah, Jonan Vasquez, yeah.
Yeah.
My first assignment as a new member of the Journalism Club was to write an article about the school's organizations. I went to every club, every team, figured out their purpose, meeting times, their number of members, except for one, the Activity Club. Every time I tried to interview them, the jerks give me the slip. I couldn't even figure out what they do. I was forced to turn in the article incomplete.
They're not so bad.
They're a bunch of nerds mooching off the school budget, Dimitri. Gosh, that's swell. Yeah, well, I'm over it. I could care less if they're a cult or some kind of crime ring.
Nice lunch.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Do either of you have a can opener? Or microwave?
You shouldn't have thrown out the tomato soup can.
Hey, Max, right? Mind if I give you some friendly advice?
Okay.
Don't sit in the front row. Mr. S is big on class participation. The unpleasant kind.
Oh, Violet, I must disagree. His gesticulations alone vastly expanded my vocabulary. You'll be enjoy being up close, Max.
Yeah, well, Oddity loves company, Lisa.
Wait, why are you sitting up front, then?
I need the stars.
Huh?
Good! I got this one.
Death by a salesman.
Good afternoon! It's time for English, yes it is.
Oh, God.
Good afternoon, Mr. Starchman.
What's this? A new mind to mold? That's spectacular. Tell me, student, would you like to earn win a Starchman star?
This really goes, hey, this is Patreon Man. Yes, yeah. I suppose it is Patreon Man.
Patreon Man.
He's up there, look. Suppose you're an actual Patreon.
I see.
I need to do that when I get money. I want to see all the special stuff. They can be exchanged for plethora of prizes. Just answer one question. What is your name?
Max?
That's the best name! You've won the star!
Oh, what? Thank you.
I think the alt text for this is a Monty Python joke.
Oh.
What is your quest?
Oh!
What is your name?
What is your favorite color?
What is your favorite color? Look at him waving in the background.
There is alt text on these pages, too.
Yeah, how do you... Oh, I see it!
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, I saw it pop up for a second. Okay. I'll read the alt text, then. Too surreal to be awake. Too exhausting to be asleep. I don't know how much more of this weirdness I can take.
Nice start, Commodore, stupid hat. Whose face you land on to get that?
Johnny, that doesn't even make sense.
Shut your mouth hole, punk. We talk, you listen.
No matter how hard I try, Max, no matter how hard I try, I can't shake this stench of tomato. It's a hollow smell, Max. Leaves me craven. Craven red. I need it on me. All over me. You bleed what I mean? This beast needs freedom, Max. It needs closure. So give me that 50 cents.
Buzz off. I don't have time for you.
Hey, it's video fight, punk. You gonna run away again?
Fine. You wanna go? The alt text says, Johnny doesn't drink water. He absorbs it through osmosis.
Ah.
Just like Nebula.
Well, I cleared my sinuses.
So, he lost.
Oh, I did take a picture.
He's wearing his hat.
Glad I could help. He is wearing his
man,
hat.
Man, how'd you learn to do flips like that?
Yeah, that was pretty diesel.
It's kind of a hobby. Do you have change for a dollar?
Oh, sure. Nothing like facing your problems head on, huh? With your fighting brain?
Boy, Johnny, you're really all STEM, aren't you?
Try putting it in sepia. Woo, nice.
No, seriously, I mean, why take the maze when you can bust out through the walls?
That's dumb. You're dumb.
Says you, new kid. Come on, RJ, Steven, Ollie, let's go bribe the facility. A faculty.
See you around, loser.
One more class.
Hey!
Are these gay people?
I don't know.
Issa, you legally have to tell me if these are gay people.
I believe the only mention is that Cody's gay, actually. The one you called a gay kid, which I thought was very funny.
Okay. Oh, I meant Max and Isaac.
I know, I'm just mentioning that the only one that's been mentioned is out of the kids.
This motherfucker's still in the comic, isn't he? Do I recognize this
teacher? Yeah, the blonde one? Yeah, you'll recognize him.
Yeah. Okay, alright. Should I voice him? I don't know.
Yes, I told you. It's a good character for you to voice.
Okay. Oh. What kind of voice?
I don't know. He's very... I don't know. He's normal, mostly.
Alright. Hello. You must be Maxwell. I'm Mr. Spender. Please, sit wherever you'd like. Okay.
Sunglasses? Why sunglasses?
Something's up with his eyes.
This one is gay, Ryan.
Yes, this one is gay.
I see. Hey, Jeff. Sorry about lunch.
Oh, don't worry about it, man. It's my fault. It's not like I can expect a cool kid who does flips to join our table after, like, one conversation. I didn't think we were tired enough, so it wasn't really, like, sitting anywhere. It was the crush of blood of my psyche, buddy.
One second, guys.
Don't call him Dave Strider.
God.
Alright, sorry.
Call him Mr. Spender Dave Strider.
Huh? What about?
Call him Mr. Spender Dave Strider, the teacher.
Because he's blonde and has glasses.
He has a white shirt with a red accent on it.
What? I mean, I wanted to. I was kind of forced against my will to sit with that weird, darling girl. Reporter Susie, whatever, light of my first day. Max, a good journalist can't worry about who they offend. Say, Max, you should... Swing by the club room after school. Check out the latest issue.
I think, I think one of the, I think this writer did something for Paradox Space, actually.
That
yes.
wouldn't...
Summer Teen Romance.
Summer Teen Romance! The best one?
Yes. Zach Morrison worked on it.
Really? That's literally the best one.
I don't know what that is.
I will show you. I have it in my bookmarks. Hold on. One sec.
Yeah, a bit after the comic started, but in 2014, but yeah.
Where's my bookmarks?
In 2015. Yeah. Next, you have to read Summer Teen Romance.
Melly, which one's where's Summer Teen Romance, Melly? Where's that?
Paradox Space, it says right there.
Yep. Where is it? Stories, hold on. Summer Teen Romance. It's on Paradox Space, yes, thank you. It was later. There it is. Yeah, this was the second to last one. Wow, yeah, Zach Morrison.
Oh.
Wow, no shit.
The writing seemed... I think I read some of this once, and the writing seemed very similar from him.
Yeah, no, this one is literally the best one. No joke. This one is the best one, art style and story-wise. It's the funniest one. Look at them.
Why are we bringing this up again?
Because he worked on it. I just thought it was...
The creator of Paranatural. That's why we brought it up.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Now then, kids. Let's begin. Last time we explored the possibility that the aerodynamics cortex is... What? No stars? No yelling or jumping around? Boring. It's a horror Boros.
Goopy goopy.
Who are those little guys on the shelf?
Just little guys.
Just little guys.
Just little guys. Well, Maxwell? Yes! My question. Were you not paying attention? Look how sad he is! No. I just don't know the answer. My good pal Jeff looks like he might, though.
Pal?
See me after class.
Doodles.
Look at that guy taking off his shirt in the back.
Woohoo! Day's over!
Mrs. Spender, there might be something, a situation that...
Understood. We'll talk upstairs. Chin up, shoulders back, chest out, charm to the max, engines full power, you got this. See you later? Not so later? Room 304, across from the library. Don't worry, you're not in trouble. You had every reason to be distracted, Maxwell. Just Max. A sudden change in environment can be confusing, even terrifying, yes? Will you be taking the bus home? No. My house is pretty close. Gonna walk. Scoot. Excellent.
then if you'd please swing by room 313 before you go. I'll have your textbook and some info to get you up to speed. Shing. You may go.
A glasses thing.
Yep. Shing. Okay, sweet. Can do by name free, Dr. Free, Scott Free. No autographs.
Hello, Isaac. Oh, Isabel.
Uh-oh. Have you locked yourself into...
I've locked into myself into a problem, but it's okay.
I mean, we could swap Isabel.
It's okay. I like okay. Isabel, though. Okay. Oh, Isabel, listen. This kid. Awesome. Scoot over. I gotta check on the second floor. Oh, criminy. That ghost seemed distressed. The horror of a tunnel...
Save yourself!
The horror of a tunnel and death? Wishful thinking. Guessing it's fear of the chased by a hungry spirit variety.
I'm assuming this was the guy who was sitting in the dark.
Spender is the guy who was sitting in the dark, yeah.
Sounds serious. How long were we aware of said spirit without stopping it from prancing about the spectral buffet that is our school?
Oh, Mrs. Spender. My toe was in the club room. It was one of those ghost who cried ghost wolf situations. Look, got my tool. Me and Isaac can go investigate now. Isaac and I.
One of you stays. We're expecting a guest.
Who, Mr. Walker?
No, someone your age.
Oh, you mean him? Great!
Got your message, Izzy! What are we beating about?
Ah, Ed. Good timing. Care for a little solo spirit hunting?
But I did a morning patrol. I even mixed breakfast.
Go see her. Second floor. Go with Grace. And a walkie-talkie.
Fine.
Walkie-talkie has a smiley face on it. Tool at the ready, Ed. Be discreet with your powers, but as always, your safety has priority over our secrets.
Yes, my king. Fair princess. Fair princess. Should I die of beast or boredom, bury me with my CDs.
I shall, brave knight. Godspeed.
God.
Squire Bor Isaac, do my homework while I'm gone.
Isa, I mean, no. No way.
These guys are dweebs.
Hey, Max.
Oh, hey. Man.
Is there even all the fucking names?
Ay, Dios mío!
Help me!
Oh, jeez, hold on, I'm coming!
Yo, Splatoon!
Papers!
Oh, it's a bat!
Bat.
Bat.
Small fry. Hey, how many of you are in there?
Four.
Me?
I can't fit my legs!
13! Ectoplasm. Gross.
He's like Okami for real.
Oh, he's drawing a circle too.
Kicka! I like how we just end up making the same noises at the same time.
It's fun, I like it.
Crack. Oh, is that? I think that's Mr. S. Ed, report. I need a danger assessment on that apparition.
It has the power to destroy us all!
Ed.
I'm going.
Weak but zippy, sir.
Understood. Isabel's on it. Backer of that smiley face is still there.
Come in, creepy weasel. This is Papa Dragon King. Target's child is showing evidence of poltergeisting. Property damage imminent. Requesting danger level change to code Delta 3 Orange Soda.
It's not a thing, Ed. Look, just join up with Isabel, okay? She can handle a spirit poltergeisting or not. But she's not by any... of our tapped cameras, and I'd prefer to stay in constant contact. Shh, again? Oh. Huh. Hey! Are you chasing that purple thing? Can you see it?
Huh? What? Purple? You're seeing shades? Oh, wow. I haven't been in New Spectrum in like 3 years. Who are you? Yeah, that's going to be
oh
so
my God.
Surprised when I can't really tell what boy is. Hey, stop. Up here, okay? I can't fight and protect a newbie at the same time.
What? No way! I want answers right now. Ow!
Sorry. I don't have time to explain, but I'm locking you in here. I'll be back in a minute, okay?
He's in the closet.
Step.
Yo.
book power.
Don't bother getting up. You'll be back on the floor in a few moments.
Yo.
Ooh, paper roots.
Yo.
Are you trying to scare me? That's gonna be hard.
Yo. Who is singing?
Put it, pussy cap in the sucker. Pull it out my knives and put some holes in that sucker.
Oh, is that his ringtone?
I think
so. Ringtone.
Hey, doghouse, what's shaking?
Who's this?
It's just he doesn't show. I don't think he showed up again. So,
bro.
I was about to say it. Ow.
It's been too long, bro. Sam said you're all moved in and sending her mopey text messages.
It's been 2 days, and I'm not mopey.
So what's the word, bro? Anything good to climb in or jump off of?
Well, there's like these gully sewer things. It's pretty bad. Listen, doghouse buddy, I can't really talk right now. I'm at school in a closet. A locked closet.
Huh? Did you just go to the local protein already?
It was a small, cheerful girl that did this, actually.
Typical.
So I guess I'm, like, waiting for help now?
What? That's not what we do. If there's an obstacle, we find a way around it. You going bones on me, bro?
Huh. Why take the maze, huh?
I don't know what that means, but break down that door, man!
Feels tied, not locked. The proper tool, maybe...
If I knew, he was so dedicated to this whole knock and beat up by me shtick.
Oh.
It stretched to something.
Whoa.
Funky. Uh-oh. Paper spiky cube. Big shield.
Hey, Izzy, you beat that spear yet?
Crack, crack.
Whoa! Suck it up!
He's like a little French ghost.
Chase the clown.
Drat. The beast escapes. Working theory, Isaac. Enmity of starving animals sealed in school's walls during construction produces vengeful, hungry spirit.
Isabel scares the figurative pants off spirit. Spirit becomes a grudge. What now, sir?
Now? Now we join the action!
So corny.
Womp. Womp.
I believe he mentioned he switched to brush pen here.
I was gonna say, yeah, the lines got a little thicker.
He said, I switched to a brush pen and I could not control that beast.
not like this.
Valhalla!
Oh no.
Someone want to tell me what's going on? Maxwell, back away from... Oh boy.
Sweet mother mackerel, the new key's a spectral!
Black spectral energy? That's fairly common.
Mrs. Spender, that bat's a tool!
Yes, I think we've all figured that out, Isaac. Kids!
Sir!
Ow, my head!
Ooh.
Yo.
Crack.
Yo! Dead.
Dead.
Ghosted.
Did you see that? Just one shot of that spirit.
Izzy, I'm freaking out!
Now someone's gonna tell me what is going... muscles weakening, wit fading.
We're free, we're free! Who am I?
Exhaustion?
Not of the spectral sort, I don't think. Most in our young friend's situation begin their foray into the supernatural by blowing up buildings or worse. We should be thankful. The only thing worse than a rampaging spirit is that spirit's powers in the hands of a hyperactive tween. All right there, Maxwell?
Merci, mon ami.
All I've eaten today were like 3 apple things.
I thought it said apple things on the box.
That explains it.
Stop being evil.
Isabel, Ed, back to the room.
Just tying up loose ends, mistress.
Resist.
Little fucking things.
Look, Maxwell. This is the world we have the privilege of being a part of. Whoa. Good Creatures. Music.
Yeah.
It's a little mouse.
Teeming
and a cat.
With life unbound by the laws of reality.
You can see them, right? All of them?
Scritch, scritch. Yeah. My brain is activating all of its denial circuits simultaneously. Huh? Wait, was that? Oh.
Paranatural Activity Club. Sippy.
You'll be wanting answers then.
Mm-hmm.
Faint purple wisps that appear and disappear in a heartbeat. Seeing them is now how it begins. We call these visions shades.
They'll appear more frequently in greater detail until eventually you see them what they truly are.
Ghosts.
Some of them, yeah. The creature that attacked you wasn't a ghost. It was a spirit. Unlike ghosts, spirits were never alive, for lack of a better word.
Those drawings are horrendous, for lack of a better word. Isaac, you're embarrassing the whole club.
Oh, don't be mean to him. I like them.
People like us. We've gained properties normally reserved for apparitions, producing the tinted vapor we call spectral energy, for example. It's like we're dead without being dead. Zombies. No. Okay, so ghosts are real.
No.
Hot dog. Why can I see them?
A near-death experience, prolonged exposure to supernatural phenomena, a diet obnoxiously high in citrus.
Irrelevant. What matters is what you do with your talents now that you have them. Turn off my phone's ringtone, for example. Max, get on that.
Not a lot of citrus, in other words, acid.
Yeah? Become a middle school teacher? A comedian. How charming. Well, introductions. You know me, of course. Right, Mr. Splendid. Spender! Moving right along, this is Ed.
Wait a bit.
Over here we have Isabel.
Sorry about the whole closet thing.
And lastly, we have Isaac, who is desperately trying to claw his way up from his position as club mascot by undermining my authority.
I will dance on your grave, sir.
And together we are!
The Activity Club?
Oh, yeah. How'd you know?
It's written on the door, along with paranatural, whatever that means.
It's the words paranormal and supernatural combined. That's what we're concerned with. Paranatural activity. Yeah. Paranatural Activity Club.
Britt says, hi, I'm home. Hello, Isu. Hi, Ryan. Hi, Nox.
Hi, Britt.
Hi, Britt.
Yeah, but only we can see that first part, because I done painted it.
Come again. Show, don't tell.
Aye, sir.
You too, Isabel. Let him see the tools of the trade.
Ooh.
Oh god, what? You're lucky, you know. Bush, yeah, snap! A privileged few are granted the ability to observe the world of the supernatural. And fewer still are given the tools to shape it.
Ooh.
As you have been. I believe that baseball bat is one of those rare supernatural objects we call tools. It engineered its encounter with you and jump-started your development as a spectral. Where's the bleeping door? What? No, don't go. Superpowers. It gives you superpowers. Look at his face.
Look, Isaac.
Isaac's just saying this.
Hold on. Let me take my pill real quick.
Okay. Pill time.
Pill time. The red background is making him look even more like Dave Strider. Let's stop talking for a little bit. Superpowers? Yes, yes. Like controlling paper. Cool, huh?
The coolest.
You're saying I'll get superpowers if I join your club. That seems sketch. What? No, the bat will give you some sort of power, regardless of whether... Oh, cool. I just won't join the club then. But, no, you...
You need us to keep you from being... from being eaten until your powers come in.
Is that a thing? Is that a thing that happens? Isaac. The the activity club's primary purpose is the pacification of evil spirits. But it's also a way for spectral youth like yourself to learn about the supernatural.
Face.
Also, we just mess around, though.
Onion. What?
I'm gonna go.
Okay.
I'll think about it. Joining, that is. Maybe. Probably not. Unlikely that I won't join. Well.
We gotta go, too, or Grandpa will be ticked.
At least he took the bat. Cry before crimes! Max ignores my invitation and then starts flitting about with the activity club. Inexcusable. No. They're exchanging contact information.
The ghost's like totally a secret, okay?
We saw him first! No, don't wave goodbye. Spit in their faces! Oh, I get it. He's infiltrating them to do hardcore muckraking, yeah.
Let's shatter that sad illusion, but it's probably the only thing keeping you from blowing up his house.
Colin, the tears. Dimitri. Yeah. This betrayal demands an investigation.
Is this gonna end with you blowing up his house?
This is gonna end up with her blowing up the house.
Whoa.
Ooh. Funky.
Funky.
Yo.
Funky nighttime colors. This that dog poor, thing.
This poor kid.
Really weird first day.
Oh god.
Oh god.
So go on this fight with a knee to your gut.
Meanwhile.
Roguish fiend, I'll fight to the end and gut your knees, father.
The loss of yours, daughter of mine. My knees have no guts to gut.
Max. What took you? I was worried.
That was cool, buddy bear.
Pretty cool, I guess.
We're in chapter one!
Chapter one! Do we want to keep reading?
I'm good, we'll keep reading.
I'm good. Okay.
Alright. Chapter two.
This next one is very short.
Okay.
Okay.
Max and the Midnight Visitor. Shred Eagle.
Shred Eagle.
Oh, spooky hands.
Yeah. Spooky hands. Oh my god, I was gonna say, is it a trick?
Oh.
Haunt me, will you?
Ah! Mercy, mercy! I don't wanna die!
Answers. Who are you? What are you doing here?
PJ! PJ! I live here!
Oh, PJ, I get it.
That was my name before I died in pajamas.
Okay, PJ, listen up.
Like, the alt text there was what I think this comic needs is more characters.
Yeah, guys, I'm pretty sure what this comic needs is more characters is the alt text. Okay, PJ, listen up. I don't want any trouble. So when I let go, I need... Nope! Huh? Oh, that is so cliche. Ah!
Lefty, no! Lefty, no!
You're dead. I mean, like, again, you're double dead.
No!
I'm not buying it, PJ. Your grin was at least 8.3 in the international scale of creepy.
I was just flexing my face, Mr. Max, sir. Gotta make sure my muscles are ready in case I'm ever happy again.
Oh, no! 9.4.
Here's the reality of it, Mr. Max. Lifty and I saw your family moving in and got super soaked. Oh, awesome, boss!
Lefty saw?
That night, I decided to get a closer look. Baby passed through you a couple times for kicks, and he screamed and totes fainted.
Wait, what?
Then I found out that I couldn't pass through you. What's more, I couldn't touch you like I was an alive person. I could touch you like I was a live person. So I did. And tonight I came to try again. Sweet ginger snaps, Lefty!
Dude, you are creeping me out.
See? No harm meant or done.
Hissing. There was a weird hissing noise last night, too.
Well, My house probably just stole Hiss and Pete. He gets really loud when he thinks he's in danger. I don't know what his deal is.
Of course, it was Hiss and Pete.
Just the whole Hiss and Pete.
So, being able to touch me, that's weird.
Oh yeah, dude, it's super weird. Usually I just pass through things. I've seen a few ghosts that can touch stuff, but that's only when they wanna. Like Lefty, who passed through the floor a little while ago.
Hey, what finger is that?
You know what's even weirder? Talking to the dead. How are you doing that?
Oh, that's because I'm a zombie. And also, I have superpowers. Cool ones.
Lefty, be cool. This guy's got gravy. What about that baseball bat? That's touched us too.
Oh, this bat is magic.
Oh, wizard! I can touch it! I can touch it and hold it! It's cold and heavy and oh, wow, wow!
Watch those tears. I don't want that thing all oxidized.
I'm a wrestler in your blankets! I'm a wrestler!
Easy, cowboy.
Oh, you could be our liaison to the world of the living! Rent us movies and stuff!
PJ, bat! Bat!
I swear, hissing is the worst defense mechanism. Wait, that's you. That's right.
I swear, hissing is the worst defense mechanism for things without poisonous fangs. It just gives your exact location away to do things that do have them.
You mean like you're doing right now? Shh!
Or it could be nothing. Man, PJ, how am I supposed to know which of these ungainly little freaks set Hissing Pete off?
What if none of them did? He could have just realized there's a lot of scary stuff in the world, like meteorites and the elderly.
They want to know where piss and heat is.
No.
PJ, take the lantern. I want Lefty's hands. I want his hand free. Dude's got a mean left hook.
I already told you, I can't hold things like Lefty can, Mr. Max.
Well, why not?
Well, I can't speak for those creatures, but for dead folks, from my experience to interact with the world, we need the will to... Like, you need the sense that you can touch things, should touch things. You need...
Confidence? Self-worth? This poor kid.
Poor kid.
Wait, so you're saying Lefty's a ghost? You sure he's not a hand-shaped spirit? Oh my. Dem's tendons.
100% flesh, blood brother. Well, not really, because he's a ghost, but you get what I mean.
Dem's tendons.
Dem's tendons.
So, PJ, have you been dead for long?
Too long.
Too long? You planning to pass on soon?
Not my choice. Those get all white and forgetty after a while, then they just fade away.
How long is a while?
Well, it depends.
5 years? My mom, she... If I could talk to...
Was hers a sudden grisly sort of death?
Come again? I mean, I get...
Great! All the more reason for your mother's phantom husk to still be haunting this torturous plane! Haha!
Alt text is morbidity.
Morbidity.
It's morbid time!
What's wrong, Mr. Max? Did Lefty do something to offend you?
Don't worry about it. Yo, back the flip up! Turn off the lamp! Turn it off! Good night! I love you! I hate you, lamp! I hate you! That's it! That's our guy!
Oh my god. Big.
Pete was looking down. It's downstairs, and nothing else is, because the other critters are scared.
Is it looking at its own reflection?
Good. It's look at that thing. It's a narcissistic monster. That makes me feel better about impending braining.
Chin. Lamb on a ham sandwich. That thing has superpowers just like you, Mr. Max.
Right, just like me. The alt text is, PJ, in fact, the ghost of Adam West era Robin.
Oh my god.
Mr. Max, how do your powers stack up against bringing reflections to life?
Oh, it's no contest, PJ.
Well, what sort of non-contest would it not be? You never said what powers you have.
Ghost sight, the ability to conjure an impenetrable wall of cynicism, the potential to have actual superpowers in the future.
I thought you were a hero!
Don't give me that, PJ! The frog thing's no threat. I'll just whack it like I...
Wait, that text is on the bottom of the speech bubble.
Yeah, I don't know.
No, it's just like he's small.
Glorf. Okay, that's a little out of my comfort zone. Gonna call for some backup. He's Morbin. Morbin time. Hello, Isabel. It's Max. We met, yesterday.
I have a call. Vaguely.
Yes. Well, what does that poster in the background say?
It says vaccinate your dog against puppy dog eyes, I believe.
Yes, well, I was just wondering about how you felt about amphibian monsters, because there is one at my house. Please help.
Easy, newbie, easy. Is it aggressive? Are you being aggressed?
It has chosen to wage psychological warfare by repeatedly eating itself in front of me.
It's a prank call. You only pacify violent spirits.
Oh, don't you dare! Do not play the skeptical slasher movie cop. I am in clear and future danger.
Fine, fine, just give me your address. Okay, we'll be here, but you better be able to prove this thing's ferocious. Bye.
Bye. If you want proof, you can examine its humors after you juice it with that magic book. Hello?
Oh no, it's coming this way! Why is it coming this way?
Quickly, upstairs!
No, the beast will see!
Very well. I must become the shadows.
Max, what are you doing?
Gonna loop around the store and sneak smack it with my bat. Don't talk to the shadows.
Max!
Shoop. Ghost child. Brave to be close. Away with you. I am feeding. And have no patience for the dead. I'm not a ghost. Abomination! You will be soon.
Nope.
Jailer, parasite. Tell me, Spectral, have they chosen which of my kind's fallen you will cheaply imitate? Or is it yet empty prison I now destroy? You speak no sense. Prepare to die. Oh my god.
My name is Inigo Montoya. Mm-hmm. You killed my father. Prepare to die.
Ah! Oh my god. Oh no.
Oh god.
Yer. Many. Little Maxes.
Little Maxes.
A spirit making humans fight a human. A glorious reversal.
Rah! Oh, twack!
Twack.
Perk.
God, maybe not the best idea. Thwack! Oh god, my nose! Definitely not a best idea.
Lefty, no! No! Just let the uglies kill each other, you beautiful fool!
Away. That thing should have passed right through me.
Hey man, I don't know why you think you're legally allowed to assault a child, but hey, can you stop?
Ah, you're that sort. I could just disarm you then.
Oh, in that case, please do. I don't really want to see ghosts or be a ghost. See, there were these weird kids at school.
Still, you die. Hey, bro!
Those are really terrible last words. Oh, that's you.
Oh, those are really terrible last words.
Shut up, PJ! God.
Ooh.
Oh, shit.
The sunbeams.
Oh, shit. What is that?
Oh,
Yo, what? Thanks for phasing through that glass. Polite of you.
Soup.
You're all gonna die. Don't worry, Max. I'll save you from whatever.
It's not me, Ed. It's a clone.
Oh. I hate when that happens.
Choose your last and second to last words, interloper. I will crush you and then devour your ghost, Crick Crack.
I've got 80 pounds of face-bring and spectral muscle standing between you and the rest of your life. Not to mention there's an irate magical girl outside likely to be half as merciful with you as I'm not gonna be. So, I need you to hurry up and choose before I acquaint you with your internal anatomy. Are we gonna do this the easy way or the I kill you way?
What was that? I couldn't hear you over my imagining of the sounds of your bones snapping, flesh ghost. Whoa.
La 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 la
la la la la la la
la la la la la la la. By the way, click the oh. Yeah.
Oh.
Nat said that if you hover over it, like it opens up. Yo, Lefty.
Yo, Lefty.
Behold. You dare?
No!
Oh, God! Oh, God!
Oh, God!
Oh, God! I see that to happen!
Man, that is eerie. You are so lucky you don't have to see this.
Shush!
What, you jerk?
Well, I guess you could say he's dead.
Is that it?
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Spectral lesson number, like, one or whatever. Get him before I get you.
You're a git.
Oh, nice burn.
Ghosts have ghosts?
Spectral's drool.
No, it's just a spirit on his last legs.
I don't even have legs, Dumbert.
Ha! You're killing me. Oh, you don't have a family, do you?
What kind of question is that? Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
What I do now is a shameful necessity, but it will lead me down a path of revenge or of servitude. You know what, nah?
There you go. Where'd you get all them swords?
Oh, thank goodness. Pursuit.
What just happened? Teach me as we go, please.
Fading quickly, must possess nearest object.
Achacha! We're too late! Because that's a tool now. Bam, tot. How am I doing?
Wait, why do we stock toilet plungers? But hey, you gotta pay for that!
Izzy, there was a bad spirit and I got real good, but then it pulled up!
Look at our horse!
Oh my god, the paper horse!
I'm off of the archives.
It's origami! Oh.
Origami horse.
Nice horse.
Nice face. Yeah, Maxo, we snagged you some Dr. Pie. It won't heal you, but...
Just put it where it hurts and they'll drain the pain in twain.
If you were interested in me avoiding pain, you could have both fought, you know.
If flip the coin to see who'd risk going in. I lost.
I don't think you're taking my situation seriously enough. Alt-text says, further proof that Isabel is messed up in the head. She has the ability to give that thing a paper horn and didn't.
True.
True. What?
Ooh. Isabel.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Hey, you ran away yesterday, and we did warn you you were in danger.
So? I wasn't told about frogmen or giant time-freezing snakes. I needed... need, like, a manual, or...
Wait, giant time-freezing snake? Oh, that's just... cool.
So frustrating! Isabel, were you not terrified when you started seeing goat... What are you staring at?
Seems you're being haunted, Max. Can I fix that for you?
Oh. No, but feel free to fix the glass Ed broke throwing that can.
Huh? I didn't throw nothing, bubs.
Cans don't throw themselves!
They do in our world!
Oh.
I don't know. I can't tell.
Whatever, both of them. Oh, especially cans. Cans especially. What's the...
Okay.
Oh, thanks.
So those guys can see ghosts too?
Yeah.
I don't like that very much.
Uh-huh.
You're kind of new at this, huh?
First day of the job! Hey, I wasn't super cool tonight, but we're cool, right?
That's chapter two!
Yay!
Yay.
Chapter three.
The secret shortcut.
Max, Isaac, and the secret shortcut.
We're all still good?
Yes, I'm good.
Yeah,
I think chapter three would be the last one because chapter four is long.
Okay.
Okay.
That is an awesome superpower. I guess that makes me a hero now, huh?
Well, historically, that's a villainous sort of ability.
Hey, eat fluff, buddy. There's no history of superpowers.
You're creating one. This is your first villainous act.
Well, this villain's gotta go evil and go over to school. Goodbye, men.
Uh-oh. I hope this isn't a foreshadowing.
We're like bad bye, am I right? Wow. How about never talking again, PJ? Ugh, awful.
Poor PJ.
Poor PJ. Oh.
Okay.
It's almost the Theory monster logo.
Theory number six.
Shut up.
In some kind of diabolic housewarming ritual, Mavie's local death cultists use an improvised splash and slide to repeatedly slam their faces into the number 11, written in goat's blood. Because 11 is a prime number. It's a math thing, Zoe. Look it up. Death cultists love math.
I don't get it.
You'll understand when you're smarter.
Don't you mean older? Don't you mean older?
Father.
Son.
Daughter.
You!
You!
Max! Oh, that's you. Shit, I got confused.
Max!
You!
Isaac.
Yes!
Is that a friend, Max?
In the loose sense of the word, sure.
It's okay to have standards, you know.
Not in this town.
Insolent children.
Hey, how did you find my house? Did Isabel send you?
No, I just happened to... Is this your house?
Well then, I don't know what's worse. That you're not here as a bodyguard after last night's debacle? Or that every single one of you Activity Club weirdos now knows where I live?
Wait, what happened last night?
A ton! Crazy supernatural things. No one's telling me what I want to know.
Man, join the club.
Why? Will that help?
No, join the club of not being told what... No, joining the activity will not club. Club will not help, no.
Wait, there's alt text.
Yeah, I'm only reading if it's funny.
Well, okay.
I thought learning was half your club's purpose.
I mean, in theory, sure. But Mr. Spender's favorite teaching mechanism is slow, dramatic speeches.
Oof.
For the past 2 years, I've been taught in sparse little prose nuggets, and only then when the information was contextually relevant.
You know, this reminds me of a curious little anecdote about spectral ethics.
The context usually involves mortal peril.
Isaac, fun fact, ectoplasm has semi-corrosive properties.
Got all that happening in the bedroom.
The others, they don't care. Ed likes what Isabel likes, and Isabel only likes fighting. The thing with the paper and the sunset? Probably rehearsed. Probably choreographed by demons.
You're really not selling me on the whole activity club lifestyle, bro. All text says like demons not canon.
His clothing band t-shirt was sold before.
I see! He's got a shirt that just says clothing.
Very good.
Hold up. You've got questions that I have answers to.
Why isn't every inch of the earth filled with ghosts of dead bugs?
And I've got the questions Mr. Spender has answers to.
Good point.
Why haven't you sold your magic students for mad black market greens yet?
Mr. Spender wants you to join the club.
Wants it bad.
So you use that as leverage to get him to answer my questions, and I'll answer yours.
One of those you scratch my back, I threaten a teacher's situations.
Forget waiting for the bus. We could take my secret shortcut.
Yo.
Secret shortcut.
Your shortcut is downhill? The school is in the opposite direction. At the opposite elevation.
Just trust me, Max. It's a...
spectral thing.
Yes, that.
Does it have something to do with that key you are fondling dramatically?
Yeah, well... What? Did I drop it? Give it! Don't be a jerk!
Watch those hair spikes. I don't want gel poisoning. You're mad because this key's your tool, right?
Nope. Don't have one.
What? I broke my brooding persona for nothing?
Yoink.
So, what? You do the club's laundry? Taxes?
Please. I'm not useless. I would completely destroy Ed and Isabel together.
What are you laughing at? That sloth?
The alt text.
Oh, what is the alt one? Panel 5's Max is doing regular speech balloon examinations to make sure he's not suffering from chronic italicitis or Garfield's disease, where all of his words manifest as thought bubbles. Great. Oh, shit.
We didn't finish that.
I know. I accidentally clicked. Well, that's a dark thought. To have thunk, you creep. Do you assess the murderability of all your friends?
It's just a fact.
So, completely destroy them at chess? Competitive laundry?
Shut up, Max. Look, you don't need a tool to be powerful. Let me explain. When a resilient spirit is mortally wounded, it can stop itself from disappearing entirely by hiding inside an object. Possessed object lures a suitable spectral and finds it, then feeds off its energy. In return, the host spectral gets to wield the spirit's power through the object. That's a tool. Once it's absorbed enough energy, the spirit emerges from the tool completely restored.
Huh. I don't think I'm old enough for a symbiotic relationship.
There's more. If they can find one in time, spirits will possess a host directly. That works the same way. Except the host gets to use the spirit's powers all on their own. That's me. I'm possessed.
Ha! You're a tool!
Shut up! I'm not a tool, Max. I'm a medium.
Yeah? I'm a large. Bazaar wow!
Shut up.
What is that creature in the back?
Totoro.
Big.
Studio Ghibli things.
So you're trying to tell me Ed's spirit just happened upon a huge stretchy paintbrush to possess?
A normal one. Tools start to look like the spirits as they recover. Mediums, too.
Is your spirit a big old dork?
Cut it out, Max. You wouldn't like me when I'm angry and all that. The only physical manifestation of my possession is my hair, which is spiky all on its own. Don't laugh, it's serious. Like, what am I gonna do when this hairstyle goes out of fashion?
Yeah, whenever that happens. It still seems coincidental that a spirit with paint powers ends up in a paintbrush and that a spirit with paper powers ends up in...
Huh? Hey, if it isn't the Frown Prince of Wales, how's them bruises healing?
Just fine, Johnny. Doctor says to avoid fists.
Yeah, boy, yeah, give me that skin.
Do you know these guys, Max?
Hey there, buddy! Long time no see. Ever. Who the heck are you? Don't pull your hair at me, you chump elf!
Don't start fight so quick, Johnny. Word before murds.
I'm gonna get some, yeah! Come on! Okay, I'm good. Thanks for keeping me people, bro.
Don't mention it.
Apologies for my outburst, friends. Some maybe academy wannaboos were encroaching on our West Hill turf, so we had to brawl. I'm still in fight mode. Whap, whap, whap. They're so cheeks were punchable that rich cheeks, am I right, Ollie?
Real soft. Sometimes they spit out change.
How is it you're able to still talk without saying anything? It's like verbal moonwalking.
Whoa, snark attack. Close the beaches. Not enough words?
Yeah, okay.
We're gonna beat you both up now because.
You must be joking.
Nope, be serious, we should go. Boost me!
What, okay?
Pucks, get it away!
Take his friends hostage.
Oh shoot, I just ditched Isaac. Yo.
He's got them ups.
Here, Johnny, get on my shoulder. Get on my shoulders and climb.
What'd you say, Ryan?
That's a giant rat! That's the giant rat that makes all the rules up in the house!
Oh my god! The friendship fusion is not a ladder, it is a union of souls!
Dude.
Quit gawking and follow me. Max, what are you doing?
Hair. A moment, comrade. I've jerks to taunt. Hey, Johnny! Stupid kingdom called! They want their lord and sovereign back!
No, you!
Yeah!
Meatheads. Should attract some strange company, Max.
Ghost sight and spirit powers makes you strange company, CEO. Johnny's middle management at best. You fence-jumping phantom freak show, you!
It's just in. Future pot calls kettle black.
Boy undergoing horrific transformation into pot correctly identifies color of kettle.
If your powers come in and a bat starts summoning sentient meteors or something, in your eyes, I will be the patron saint of normality.
I already got powers.
What? Since when?
This morning? Well, last night, I guess.
Wow, you must have had a pretty boring first encounter with your spirit if me jumping a few extra feet still sets off your strangeness sensors.
Huh? Mm-hmm. Ha! Almost no, Z voice.
Okay, yeah. Ha! Playing off a low little ghost, you core consumption. Hold on, what's this? Still laying around some meat? Spectrals, isn't that just delicious?
I can bounce this guy easy, so we may as well try and talk things out.
If you wish to cross my bridge, you must correctly answer 2 out of 3 of my riddles. Now then. One has 4 legs in the morning, 2 legs in the afternoon, and 3 legs in the evening.
Man.
It's man.
Wrong! The answer is that guy.
Hey.
Get one more incorrect, and I eat you both.
Max, slip around to the bowl while I spray bottle the sucker.
But I want to hear the second riddle. Wah!
Well, hold your horse. Did you hear that? It sounded like a loser being thrown over a fence.
Concurred.
Isaac!
Hey! Why are you creeping in people's yards, you weirdo? Is that how you get your cakes prostrating on strangers' lawns like some kind of pervert lizard? Have you considered instead getting your cakes in the form of actual cakes? Because I know a guy. It's me. I'm the kick guy. Let me kick you.
Johnny, I'm picking up real subtle hints that you are a huge, ludicrous oaf. I think you'd still want to fight me.
On a scale of yes to no? Yes.
Wow, you just went full Zen bully there. Pretty sure I'm enlightened now, and therefore a pacifist, and therefore can't fight you.
I'll pass a fist through your face.
Why you gotta play hard to beat up? Cool.
Nice.
Colin, this story is golden.
Yellow. You mean yellow.
Oh, hush. We're not being paid to tell the truth.
We're not being paid at all. We are an unofficial middle school newspaper.
Right. The truth is one of many, many things we aren't being paid for. Cool.
Cool.
Just
hey, it's Max! He's got a lot of nerve unknowingly appearing in my line of sight. Just the kind of nerve we could have used in the field. Gotta get his attention. What? No.
What? Why? Susie just...
Thwack!
Their phone.
Jeez, dude knows his gestures.
Is that your phone?
Does he really think he'll catch up to... Oh my word! Colin, give me your phone.
No!
Ah! What in the what was up with that? Hello? Hey there, Buttleash. Doing activities lately? Susie, it was you. You psychopath. You nearly chipped my flippin' skull. Oh, chin up, scrub. I'm sure it's nothing that dumb hat of yours can't hide. No, but seriously, keep your chin up and maybe also put some ice on that. You are a menace! Yes, well, I know that. I'm just as sorry about denting your forehead as you are about ignoring my invitation to hang out with us journalism folks yesterday. Which is to say, not very. Very a lot sorry, you tell me. I don't want to join your stupid club, you crazed goblin! I'm trying to help you and find a new passion, Max. A life without passion is like a fish without a bicycle in a parallel universe where fish ride bicycles. You giving me advice is like an idiot giving me advice. So charming. You barely know me, so I can forgive you for not picking up on this, but I'm kind of out of your league. I possess a plethora of popularity prerequisites. A natural aloofness, good taste in music. A lack of social, a lack of interest in school clubs. You're a scooter skater, Max. You're not too cool for us. Yikes, chipped my ego a bit there. What is happening? Is he like cutting her hair? What?
She tried to cut her hair and she stabbed him with a pencil.
I see that. Also, I'm calling beans on your stated apathy for schlubs. Did you or did you, yes, spend yesterday afternoon with the activity club? What? I didn't join or anything. They just... It's not your business, Susie. Leave me alone. I like how long it's taking for him to get... A squirm. Squirm like the mole. I will compensate you to be. No, but seriously, I will pay you for information on the activity club. What? No.
Scream.
Is it that thing?
Oh, life is suffering.
No, it's an airplane. God, you're so dumb at riddles. Now your food.
Why'd I even bother?
Is this the best comic ever? What is this?
It's very good.
Oh, life is suffering.
Oh, life is suffering.
I'll pass out or something, I'll come along and eat you.
Curse to you, Spike Boy!
What the?
Having failed to solve my riddles, you cannot cross my bridge!
Step.
Cheater!
That's the wrong one!
Huh?
You hit the wrong button. You hit the wrong button.
Oh my god, I did! Don't look! Why is that stupid button there?
Just in case.
Hey, you best pop off, bro. I've got a bad attitude, and I know where your knees are.
I'm just scooping you. I ain't gonna beat you up.
Ow. This is just as bad.
Listen, we're not so different, you and me. Like, our faces are very similar.
I'm kind of on the phone, so...
Point is, Max, we live in a world of similar things. Lots of stuff is the same as other stuff.
Can I have my scooter back?
I forget where I was going with this, but the takeaway is your parents don't love each other. Yoink.
Hey! Johnny, I will scalp your whole body!
Thug Lave!
Squeak! Oh man, no!
Eat you up!
Back off, I will hurt you! Hey man, what's good?
He can't see the ghost. Hello? Susie, are you there? Always.
Did we crash?
I need you to open the emergency window across the aisle for me, wide. What? Why?
Susie, what are you doing?
Well, excuse me. Beep! Oh, God.
God.
Oi! What's going on back there? Here, catch! Hey! What even the heck?
Oh my God, you're crazy like the rest of them.
This is all rather dramatic. Hey man, I'm being perfectly logical. Dude, jack my bat. What is that? I'll write you up, down, and around! Colin, I got pics with both phones. Do you know what this means? 3D blackmail. Johnny! You're dead! Oh no! I don't understand! It is overtime at the Horse Hockey World Cup, Johnny! Getting real mad!
Whoa! What? Sabotage!
You did that! Dang it, Johnny! This avant-garde bullying chase sticks for the birds!
You're the birds.
How are you still riding that thing?
Grin Graze, boyo!
What? What?
Whoa! God, am I alone?
Yo.
This is good music for it.
It
yeah.
is.
Yeah!
Oh, no!
He's got a magnet.
Oh my God. This is never gonna stop being cool. Oh, Johnny, there's a perfectly logical explanation for how this happens to be none of your business. Johnny? Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Unholy molies, I've killed him.
No, that'd be a ghost. He's probably just unconscious.
Poor Johnny.
Oh my God.
Well, that's incredibly convenient. Whoa, wait, where'd you come from?
The woods.
What have you been doing this whole time?
you know. Wood stuff.
So the ghost was feeding up? The guy was feeding him up?
God.
So, what exactly happened here? And should we call an ambulance?
This poor boy.
Oh, sorry. I got a little carried away with my magnet powers. What?
Oh, hey. Wow. A big magnet in the form of a big magnet. That's not lame at all.
Cool, right? It's weird. I could sort of aim it, too.
Dang, that could be useful. Shame any junk you toss around with that thing will probably pay to the spirits we deal with.
Smack. Whoa, thanks for the save.
Oh, hello. Yeah, I'm okay.
Hello.
Isu's talking.
Yes.
Give them a minute.
Okay. That's three frightful sports losses, you're dead.
How is it you are able to resist me?
I'm not really a cat person, so...
The strength and reflexes of a small child. You joke.
You played against me and lost. The losing conditions must come to pass. Such is the power of the Sphinx of Games.
Do you know how many times I could have popped you?
Isaac, I Sphinx you should calm down.
Max.
I'm just saying, you seem a little bit mad.
Max. Okay. Okay, point taken. We can still be smart about this.
What? Oh, yeah.
Ah!
Smack.
Spooky. Ooh.
Ah! Let's negotiate.
Yo.
Oh, fuck.
It doesn't matter! Anyways, my riddles are... answer my riddles or be devoured. Those were the rules. Once you agree to play, my rules are law.
I didn't agree to anything.
Participation is tacit agreement.
Then you're about to agree to get hit with this bat.
The game's rigged. Shoehorned in eating us after the first riddle.
Wait, seriously?
Yes.
I'll be going then.
Hmm.
The others will hear about this.
Tell them about how I shoot lightning.
Tell me about how you shoot lightning.
I can create and manipulate weather.
Oh, my God.
Can we stop tumbling down the hills looking for shortcuts instead and make it a snow day?
Can't do big stuff like that. Only what you saw. Even then, sometimes it's hard to control.
Shut up.
Did I make this kid?
he's a very you character.
Yeah, he is.
Oh.
Well then, ready for the shortcut?
Wait. I feel like I'm forgetting one or two things. Oh.
The blood. Oh my god, there's blood on the rock.
Jesus, he's dead. Does 9-11... Fuck! Does 9-11 work in me? Fucking goddamn it.
God damn it, Ryan.
Was it 9-11 a maybe?
Oh, you.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, that was an accident. Does 911 work in Mayview? I almost said it again. Work in Mayview, or is there some wacky and random alternative? YouTube, that's not hate speech. Isu! Yeah. Roblox episode 2 got taken down for hate speech.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I don't know what it was. I think it was the Nazis that were in the My Little Pony server. They wouldn't let me, like, download it and edit them out, so they just, like, hit me with a strike. YouTube sucks. Like, should I tap my heels together and believe in ambulances?
No need. My power is half external materials, so we can be seen, felt, and heard by non-spectrals.
What's your point? Oh, hey, whoa, no amateur defibrillation!
My point is that his fleshy follower probably heard the lightning and is on his way. Johnny! Speak of the devil. He can help.
Are you referring to Ollie, or was that imperative? Because I'm not really sure I'm down with the satanic shenanigans.
What have you done? Murder us! Let him deal with it. Come on!
What? Dude! Nerder.
Nerders.
Bro, are you okay?
Yeah, man, I'm just chilling.
See, he's fine. Let's go.
Man, he is hard to kill.
Dude, you're bleeding.
Oh, this ain't blood. My Impact Crimson Deluxe hair dye liquefies upon collision for easy post-hustle reapplication.
It's not blood?
But that's neither here nor there. I just seen some freaky sights, yo.
Uh-oh.
So just ask those questions and Miss Suspender might let something useful slip.
Okay. Those are things I'd have asked on my own.
Whoa, the slanted manse. Herein lies our shortcut.
Whoa.
It certainly looms.
Bizarre, right? I love it.
I can see why.
Tower pizza or whatever.
And an architectural tribute to bad posture.
Max scared. Max lash out. Max words.
Wow, that last burn was really enhanced by your bad posture.
He's up, Max. There's nothing to be afraid of here. It's abandoned. Pretty cool, huh?
Not my kind of place. Too much feng, not enough shui.
I had to come here to think and also teleport.
What? Oh. Master, have you succeeded? Young Master Isaac!
Oh my god.
I was expecting someone else.
Max, make the shortcut. Shortcut, Max.
You refer to me by my function. How human?
Oh, I didn't mean anything by it, Dorman.
Nelly, you would. Nelly says hi, twirls hair.
Oh my gosh.
God.
He's very handsome.
Yeah, he's very grilby. If its name is an occupation, how is that not also referring to it by its function?
Shut up, Max.
Did you not, in exchange for my assistance, promise to keep me and my location a secret when we first met?
Don't worry, Max won't tell. He's new, and...
Young Master Isaac, you have spoken of your vow not to use your powers to destroy and to use violence only to defend. You do not swear these things lightly or without cause, this I know. However, you broke the promise between us because you did not fear the consequences of doing so. I have not the strength to stop you should you decide to reduce me to mere function, to make a tool of me. You have the storms, you have my secrets. In your heart, you know there are things and allowed them to be influence your behavior. This was in itself a small act of violence. Thus, our bond withers into a power relationship. Or it's just a man who looks like a door and that doesn't actually function as a doorman, despite functioning as a description. Interesting. You have seen the damage a lightning bolt can do. If you wish to be truly just, you must understand the destruction wrought by the shadow of a storm cloud. Do not forget that your oaths of restraint are a means to an end, not the end itself. Learn to appreciate the darkness and its more subtle forms, lest its influence deny you the redemption you seek.
I'm sorry, Doorman. I wasn't thinking. No, I was. But only about showing off with your power, not about my promise to keep you secret.
What's done is done. Now then, where shall I take you and your friend today?
Huh? But
I am always willing to assist a true agent of justice. It is because your heart serves justice, young master, that such missteps as this torment you so.
Justice hug!
Justice hug!
Haha, well.
I've got the key right here.
And I the door. Yo.
That's gotta hurt.
Whoa!
Let's go!
The absurdity of this situation just hit me all at once. Look at yourselves. I'm sensing the implications and scale of this ghost stuff, and it's making me queasy. How do you people take it all of it in stride? It helps that I am not people. Oh, jeez, everything's tilty.
I think it's tilted.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Isaac, tell your magic therapist to turn around. Light's making me dizzy.
You're fine. Quit stalling and come on through. Perfectly safe.
I'm stalling.
What if the other side is a simulation in this guy's stomach? What if he's eaten us and we live out our lives mistaking extremely slow digestion for the aging process? What then? A moment, friend human. I am afraid our mutual companion's introduction did not take. You are young, master... Oh, please, young master is my rapper name. Call me Max.
No.
I must discuss something serious with you, Max. Can I just get, like, the thesis statement? For my own and others' safety, I am in hiding. Please, swear that you will tell no one about me or this place. Can you keep this promise? I'd laugh. But I didn't end up with a sense of humor.
Ooh. Symbols.
What?
This is a language he made up. I believe I can't read it like this. Hold on, let me get the translations.
Oh.
Okay.
It actually says something.
Yes, it does.
Wild.
Transcript.
Wait, what's happening to Max? Wait a minute.
See, he might be also possessed by something? As well as having a tool?
Yeah,
we still don't know
that.
What's really up with this.
Still? To this day?
We're getting a little bit more information, but not much. Okay.
He's speaking in two. That's true, it's weird.
Your return changes nothing, Schema. My master does not fear broken gods.
She should. What if she could? the comedy your ignorance breeds is wasted on my ears. Well, not my ears, exactly.
Arrogance. Your power is nothing to be afraid of. Riddles and word games.
From which speaking esoteric languages won't protect you. And I wasn't referring to my faction, though you do underestimate us.
Okay. Oh, hurry. I'm the boy in.
Rolling tubes of screaming children. As worthless as the sanctimonious fool's approval. If you must be pious, boy, choose a proper priest.
Huh?
What? Sorry, you were saying something? No, please, proceed.
Thanks, doorman. I'll visit you later.
Oh, boy. So the doorman's power is...
Plug in a key in its face and it'll take you to the door.
The key you have is to this room, then? Are students allowed to have those?
The school club allowed to bring couches into a classroom?
Probably not, no. Was that your pointer? Absolutely not. Since when did BL start caring about the gut feelings of vigilantes?
Wow, I didn't know boy love comics had feelings.
I knew you were going to make a boy love joke. If the cousinhood wants to trail their greasy trench coats all over my town, the least they could do is, what does that say?
It's in Latin.
Oh, habeas a gosh darn corpus. Oh, the least they could do is habeas a gosh dang corpus. Excuse your language, time. Texas. From Mr. Spender? Why?
Mr. Walker. Don, I can tell it's juicy shop talk, but it's all Greek to me.
Pretty sure that was Latin. I'll half swear all I want, you scallion. Outrank my fist! Hey, Isaac, did you know that eavesdropping is in itself a small act of violence?
Shut up!
There are no monsters in Mayview. The cousinhood has no business here. I don't see why this warranted a phone call. Honestly, it's bad enough seeing you in my dreams every night. I do declare! Gah! How'd you two get in here? Through the door, man. Back. Ow. That was exactly what it sounded like, I suppose.
Uh-huh.
Ah, jeez, Isaac. I think you broke my your principles of nonviolence gland. Maxwell, you are uninjured? Yeah, I'm fine. Isaac's fists were like wet bagels. I was referring to the incident last night. Ed mentioned something about a fight with the spirit. Oh, that turned out alright, too. Well, I'm glad no one was hurt. I don't know about that. You should see the other guy. He's a toilet plunger. I'm sorry? Apology accepted. You send me home to a house full of spirits, you know. I sent you home with a weapon and a warning, not to mention my best fighter's phone number. Fair safeguards, given your premature departure.
Best fighter, I shoot lightning!
Still, I'm sorry. Considering the situation, running was a realistic, if not well-reasoned, reaction. I can't stay mad after all that alliteration, can you?
Yes.
You two seem to be getting along. Friends already, I hope.
In the loose sense of the word, sure.
Wow, rude. Golden rule, Isaac. I'm sure Maxwell will round out our little group rather nicely then. And quads again means squads again. Spectactical? Ho ho! Have you decided to join the club, yes? Oh, sure. But I have a few questions first.
Doodles, Isu knew about the comic. Isu's kept up with it.
Ryan and I
have not read it.
I guess Doodles.
But we've been meaning to, so here we are.
Yeah.
Yes, I talk about it way too much.
Yeah, Isu talks about this comic a lot. I will answer. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. I will answer. I will answer to the best of my ability, and or the limits of your authorization. As I take a sip of my Arizona.
I'm sorry, you're stuck in this conversation with yourself.
That's fine. Wow, sounds promising.
First off, what's a good place to learn about spectral stuff? You're looking at him. Well, it. Whatever place I am. It's a good place. Because of me. This is the good place.
Mm-hmm.
I am, as it so happens, something of an amateur spectral scholar. I possess a respectable knowledge of possession, the ins and outs of grudge process. Studied what little supernatural history there is to study. Even dabbled in spirit linguistics.
Blah, blah.
Which is to say, we have come full circle. And you may ask any questions, and I will answer them to the best of my considerably significant ability. And or the limits of your significantly less considerable authorization. No, I mean, like, besides you. That's what I mean, right?
Yes.
I do own a small personal collection of scholarly volumes written by spectrals, but...
What? Since when?
Since most of my adult life, and leading up to when it was eaten.
Isabel!
I don't explain that. I want it as is. Still, though, wouldn't it be logical to test your queries out on me before worrying about other sources?
Didn't you have a question for Mr. Spender about Mr. Spender, Max?
Did you? I did!
Hate you.
Look at the upside down light bulb.
Yes.
Urethra.
Urethra! Who do you work for? The government. Why is he anime?
He's really anime.
Oh my god.
Ah! I am, after all, a public school teacher. I must say, Maxwell, these are strange questions for a beginner to ask.
Step.
His questions make sense. I know I wouldn't want to be doing unwittingly doing spec work for some evil syndicate.
The purely hypothetical organization I may or may not work for is an unequivocal and entirely figurative force for good.
Then why not acknowledge its obvious existence? Seen Mr. Walker, seen others in the same weird suits, seen those moves at Isabel's place.
Isaac, I know you're frustrated, and I feel very about that, but
Stop doing that!
Look at that face. Doing that with your mouth?
Look at his face.
Yes. If you want to keep the fourth wall intact, just imagine the sensor bits in the last panel are loud screeches and that Mr. Spender whispered ellipses sensually in panel 7.
These are questions you have posed in the past. If you wanted to test whether only you were about being kept in the dark about certain things, you should have had Maxwell ask me them in private and report back to you later.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm saying your subterfuge is lacking.
Huh?
You have a lot to learn before you can trick information out of me, Isaac.
Bit of a catch-22 there, sir.
This club seems like a positive learning environment. That being said, answers I can't give you. Answers you can't read in the book with evidence and insight that can be assembled safely somewhere else, can they not?
That's figuring yourself out on your own, an enormous jerk lord, is it not?
Are you on the drugs?
The drugs.
More than that, employ your imagination. That was in response to Isaac. I'm perfectly lucid. Exceedingly lucid at times. Next question. Actually, about last night, there was a moment during the fight where, like, time froze for everything but me. Well, not just me. There was this big black spirit, I guess? Came out of nowhere, right outside the window. Or it was what was left of the window. Everything was ruined and covered in junk. And it was sunset all of a sudden or something. Then all that stuff disappeared and time started moving again. So, like, time did not freeze. You were just in a state of heightened perception. Had you remained in communion with your spirit for longer, you would have noticed objects moving, albeit very slowly. My spirit? Whatever being you saw at the time is your spirit inside your tool, yes. Oh. Hmm. Heightened perception. So, I'm seeing hidden things, like with ghosts? No. It's in your head. Like a vision. Sort of.
Those are the spirits.
Yep. Isaac, could you demonstrate?
I could.
Why are you sitting like that?
You heard him. Pull me in of it.
Whoa.
should be.
How long was that for you?
A little less than a minute.
You see, time feels warped because your body and brain are moving. Oh boy. I pressed the button on my keyboard. Hold on. You see, time feels warped because your body and brain are moving so fast. Your perceived reality is similarly warped by your spirit's influence. Hence, junk, ruins, etc. However, may I see your backpack, Maxwell? Sure. Thank you. Why did he do that? However, the vision is essentially real to you, so if you were to, say, get your head bitten off by a spirit, that comes over to real life. Oh boy. Max bits en route to stomach. What? How is that? It's a supernatural thing. I wouldn't worry about it. About how? Why did he smack his backpack? About how it works, I mean. You should definitely worry about getting your head bitten off. Isaac. Wait.
This is where he was.
Oh, okay. Isaac, could you demonstrate?
I could.
Why are you sitting like that?
Hurt him. Pull me in of it, D.
Oh, fuck.
Wow, what's your problem?
Take a guess!
You got a short temper and a long list of things that make you angry? You're just playing visual way to Mr. Splendor's talk. It's no big deal.
I just realized Nox hasn't voiced a character in a while.
Yeah, sure haven't.
Yeah, wanna voice this guy?
Sure.
I command you to stop trying
oh,
to-
God!
I'm kidding.
Okay, I was gonna say.
I command you to stop doing the glasses man's bidding.
I'm not making a habit of it. My interest just happened to align while he's helping out the new Spectral. If you don't like it, you can bum off someone else's spectral energy.
No vessel of my power will be some puppet's puppet!
Oh, hush up, you blowhard.
I don't care how minor the request, you will refuse the glasses man's orders as a matter of principle.
Ooh, your principles now.
I don't understand, Isaac Childboy. Why does my fearsome might not inspire the same respect you give to the door creature for outlining your inadequacies in vapid sermons?
Don't insult Doorman. He's helped me, unlike you.
Huh. It is easy to preach non-violence when you are weak. We are not so different, you and I. The Door's lessons were with you when you let loose lightning to scare that sphinxer when you expressed your annoyance toward the glasses man with electricity, though you knew it harmed... you knew it harmless. You may be reluctant to bite, but you bear your fangs readily. Your fury is righteous, your anger divine. Oaths of restraint are not for you. You are an agent of judgment. Now hear my sermon. Let it have few words as befits a god's commandments. Good is that which evil fears, and justice is when you make those fears a reality.
I'm beginning to think I've already been giving you more respect than I should be. Morning, Patrol! The morning in!
Ah, just a moment, Isabel. I believe I've accidentally traumatized the new recruit. I've never gotten my head bitten off before, man. I don't want to take that risk. Now, Maxwell, there's nothing to be afraid of. If you feel you are in danger while I'm in spirit trance, simply distance yourself from your tool. The vision will end. The basis of your connection with your spirit is a mental link. If it can't get at your mind, it can't hurt you. Or help you, for that matter. That is why I threw your backpack all the way over there. While you were close to that bat, your spirit will still be sharing your senses. So it's wise not to give it any ideas it may not already have. About murdering you, I mean. Yeah, I got that, thanks! But look on the bright side! Since your spirit can see what you see, it'll know the sort of tough customers it's going to have to deal with if it messes with you.
Eyes. Hidden wink.
Or lack thereof. Edward, where is your face?
Oh, it got erased. I'll come back. Mine did. Still waiting on some fingers, though.
How is he breathing?
Pause.
I am going to die!
So aren't we all? That's about doing good with.
No!
You're just suddenly giving me no characters to please. They yeah, deleted
is,
one.
What happened to his, why does his face get erased?
It's a spirit that he was fighting.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
But look on the even brighter side! Ow.
Lady.
Meeting your spirit is a sure sign that its link with you is reaching maturity, which means you'll be getting a power of your own any day now. I've already got magnet powers, which is cool and all, but not, like, to die for, you know?
Think of all the loose change you could find and then return to the people who dropped it.
Magnet powers, you say? That's stupendid!
Isaac, is that an injury?
Thank you?
It's just a scratch, don't...
It's but a scratch.
You're anxious about all this spectral business. I get that. Really, I do. You've had a startling new world appear in front of you, and there's a lot to learn. You don't know where to start or who to trust. Still, at the same time, it's exciting. Ghosts and spirit and powers. Part of you wants to immerse yourself in it all and just see what happens. But whether or not everything turns out for the better, you don't want to go it alone. To which I say, join the club. We all felt the same way, still do. You won't find anyone more understanding of what you're going through than us. I pressed the wrong button again. So what do you
just
say,
click on
Max?
The page.
Can't it... Wait, does that do it?
You're clicking on the page does it do.
Oh, okay. Oh, I did not know that. There's no way to know that.
That's usually how it works.
So what do you say, Max? Care to throw your hat in the activity club?
Pig.
Joni Vasquez, pig. I'll stick around for as long as logical. The hat stays where it is.
Yes, new member. Max, you and me are gonna spar. Spar me to fight.
Yeah! Ink up my eyeballs!
Wonderful decision, Maxwell. Welcome to the team. We understand I'm a reluctant member, right? Mostly too cool for this. Drat, that's the bell. I'll write you a late pass. Who's your first period teacher? Mr. Garcia. But you should probably make it out to whom it may concern.
Very cool, Isaac. Very brooding anti-hero. You think?
Squee! We can discuss your responsibilities later. For now, all I ask is that you keep everything you learned a secret, naturally. Why? It's that one panel! It's that one comic with the guy who made the screaming robot! It's like the it's like the exact faces!
I think it is!
Late pass! Where's that pen?
Is the pencil okay?
Thank you.
Is the possessed pencil okay?
Nah. Please refrain from bringing tools near me until we've confirmed they aren't yellow. My mind is a delicate balance, and...
Relax, it's the erasy spirit from Morning Patrol. It was frosty pink. Also, Ed and Max made this last night. Grandpa didn't want it because it isn't red. He had to give it to Isaac.
Your grandfather does not have the rights of first refusal on tools secured by this club.
I don't want that.
I don't want that.
Before I go, I've got one last question. Are you more likely to find a ghost where it died, or where she was buried, or elsewhere? The place of death is one's best bet, since that is where the ghost is produced. Thanks. Later. Yes. That wasn't very subtle.
Right? Four stars said mom.
You're on.
And Hera was hoping for a low-maintenance member like Ed.
Isabel!
You say that, sir, but you haven't watered me in weeks.
Well, we'll help him however we can. Look at that bird.
Bird, many eyes.
We've got it!
There you go. We have to read more of this.
The ghost?
Yeah, I'm glad you really enjoy it. This is when plot starts kicking in.
Great.
I was gonna read it this weekend, actually, so I don't know if I should.
No, don't! You get to read ahead!
Okay.
No, you can if you want. I don't care. But I want to read this on stream. I'm not going to read this off stream.
No, yeah.
Yeah.
Yay.
Yay. We'll have to read more of this.
Yeah. I'm glad you're having fun.
I am having fun.
It's good. It's good, so far.
Good time.
Yippee.
All right. I am going to take a break, and then we'll be back with Cassie later.
Okay.
So, goodbye, my friends in Discord.
Bye.
Isu,
goodbye.
Isu, it's great to have you back, bud.
Welcome back, Isu.
Welcome back, Isu.
Love you.
Bye. Love you. Bye. All right. There's two songs playing. I apologize. All right, I'll be back in, I don't know, 3 hours. We'll see you then. Bye. Every bunny, huh? I'm gonna start saying that.